Guys, welcome to the PokeBreakers at night. Sorry about the long absence. We got some more product in. We also threw together something very interesting for y'all. I'm going to wait until there's a lot more people and then I will explain it.
Is it up already?
It is up. It is up. Welcome, 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 everybody. We are live on the PokeBreakers. Nice glasses, dude.
Oh, these
Oliver Peoples?
These Oliver
Peoples glasses that you're talking about? Things? Guys, head on over to the site, thepokebreakers.com. We updated it with some new products. Good morning, Welsh Knight of Darkness. How are you doing? I'm going to assume that you are in the UK? Correct me if I'm wrong. Sorry about the long absence, guys. We had a lot of new stuff come through. We had to update the site, and we put together something really fun for you guys. Really fun. Do you want me to tell you about it? Do you want me to tell you about it?
Flirting.
Michaela, hello. How are you? So, guys, we put together something real crazy. You see these boxes in front of me. You're probably guessing, what's going on here? Guys, what I'm about to tell you is insider information. We have a mystery pick your Poke pack. You're going to spend $25. Then you're going to give me a number between 1 through 30. 1 through 30, there is packs of Darkness Ablaze. There's packs of Vivid Voltage. There's scattered Charizard promos. There's scattered bonus jackpot cards. And we are going to scatter 6 packs of evolutions throughout these at random. We have 196 packs total. So there's going to be 6 packs of evolutions in one of these boxes. So each one of these boxes has about 30 packs in them. And we have, what, 6 of them? 7 of them?
Maybe more.
Maybe even more. Who knows? So what's going to happen is you're going to head on over to the site, thepokebreakers.com. You're gonna buy a spot, $25, so you could get a pack of evolutions for $25. You could get the Charizard promo plus a pack for $25. You could get the mystery bonus jackpot. We're not gonna tell you what that is, but it is worth $25 for sure. Even triple that. So, when you check out on the site, after you purchase, you're gonna tell me a number 1 through 30. We're gonna go through this after we shuffle it all, and that's gonna be your pack for $25. So head on over to the site, thepokebreakers.com. Let's do it.
Evolutions in?
LitX805 says I'm in.
Should we start putting those?
Let's rip this open, Doge. Absolutely.
This is the lucky blade, bro. Yeah.
This is the lucky Doge blade.
I even signed it and everything.
I don't even see your name on it.
Yeah, I was looking earlier.
It's not the lucky one.
I got them mixed up the other day.
Oh, I opened it with the wrong one.
You gotta use the other one on it too, just in case.
Yeah, we got it. We gotta do it multiple times, guys. There you go. So, guys, you see this here. See it first. We're opening up this booster of evolutions. You can get a pack for $25 if you pick the right pack. We're gonna scatter these 36 packs. Each one of these little boxes has about 30 packs in it. So we're gonna scatter 6 evolutions packs in these boxes. So I'm gonna grab 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These are going in this box. We have about 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 other boxes that we're gonna put them in. You don't know where they're going? I'm not gonna tell you where they're going. Drew, you wanna put these in the random spot?
I would absolutely love to.
S. Garza, we are doing a Pick Your Poke mystery pack. So we have scattered in these boxes that I was just showing you evolutions packs. We have Vivid Voltage packs. We have Champion's Path packs. We have the Promo Zards. We have bonus mystery goodies.
Jackpots.
My guys are shuffling all these Poke packs in here. Guys, we've got like 6 boxes of 30 packs each. Can I get some lids, please? Let's go. So, guys, what you're going to do is you're going to check out the site, thepokebreakers.com. You're going to purchase a $25 pack. It could be a... What is it under on the site? Good question. Let me stop police the site.
It's pick a Poke Pack, right?
It's pick your Poke Pack.
It should be under breaks, though.
Oh, it's not.
Let me do that. You want to do it? I can do it.
I'm going to out of stock police it. And then you want to update the...
Yeah. What's it under? Oh, yeah, pick.
So, basically what you guys are going to do, you're going to grab a $25 pack, and that could be an Evolutions pack if you pick the right number. It could be a Champion's Path pack. It could be a Vivid Voltage pack. It's a little bit of a gamble. Not going to say that. It's not. But you could be walking away with a Evo pack or something even better than an Evo pack.
It's a fun game.
It's a fun little game that we're playing, guys. It's under packs?
Yeah, let me change that.
What are you going to put it under? Breaks? Alright. Alan, welcome. Gershon, welcome. 19AQ, 92ES, welcome. Mikey G, welcome.
We can put it under
Gummy Steve, packs, welcome. Yeah. Drew Scott, welcome.
Might as well.
How's everyone doing on this beautiful Wednesday
single
evening?
Packs and breaks? I mean, it's technically both.
Yeah, put it under both. For sure.
Oh, for sure, dude.
For sure-sies.
Alright, it should be on both.
Any hints on what could be better than the Evo packs? Can't divulge that information, my guy. We'll just have to wait and see. We'll just have to wait and see. You want to be the first to test that out? Let's do it. Where do we go on the site for this? We are figuring that out right now. We're
breaks.
Updating it.
It's already on breaks.
It is under breaks, guys. And if you want to search it in the search bar, it's going to be under pick... If you literally type in pick, it auto-populates it. Chels, what's up? How you doing? Guys, if you type in the search bar, pick, it is the first thing that pops up.
I'm taking all the other stuff, all the old breaks off the site, so...
My guy,
dude. It should be better.
My guy.
Clean it up.
Clean it up.
You're cleaning it up.
He's cleaning it up. All good, says Charles. I like to hear that. Let's freaking go. Guys, we also put up some new product on the site if you want to check that out. We've got a lot of goodies for you. Sure was a long hour. Yeah, Miles, we got in new product. We had to put that all up on the site. We had to do inventory. Sorry. I apologize. Thank you for being patient, everyone. But guys, the floor is wide open right now. If anyone wants to get any personals, we got no breaks going right now, but we've got these mystery packs. Pick your spot, like, give me a number between 1 and 30. Whichever pack you get, you're going home with it. Barber Tone 13, what's up? Guys, we still have Shiny Star V. If anyone wants to get into that, those have been fun. Ooh, the Instagram is just... Uh-oh. Report of man armed with gun at Hollywood Boulevard in North Cherokee.
That's really, that's like around the corner from my house.
I know.
That's my house.
I live there. Oh, Bobbers. Let's go, Bobbers. Who's going to be the first to test out this new,
Is that one?
Charles. Let's go, Charles.
Is that it?
We got our first. We've got our first.
You probably should pick which one.
You know what? We're going to do these three boxes. He's going to pick which box he wants to go with. Charles.
Since he's the first person.
You are the first person. You get to pick which box you want to pick from. And then from there, you're going to pick which number pack you want to go with.
Who bought it?
Charles Perez.
Let's go, Charles.
Let's go, Charles. So I don't know if you heard me, Charles, but I see that you're in the Instagram chat right now. You get to pick which of the three boxes you want. We have more, guys. He says middle box, number 13. Let's get it going, guys. Let's get it going. Can we move this out of the way? And that out of the way?
Yeah, we should probably put these in.
All right, guys.
Did I bring them in here?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. We got an Evo pack. Let's go.
Hey.
Doge, my boy. Let's shuffle that up.
Yes, sir.
We got another one. EP the Mars, you are on deck. Charles just walked away with a $25 Evo pack. Good luck, Charles. Woo! Let's go. Guys, these are fun. These are fun. Green card. 1, 2, and 3. Metapod. Trainer. Double colorless energy. Voltorb. Poly Swag. Ghastly. Magnemite. Seal. A reverse holo Charmander. I'm going to say.
Eat it up.
Let's go. And a Mewtwo. Dude, you don't get to enjoy this during the daytime. All this energy, you don't get to enjoy it.
What are you talking about?
I think it's 100% the Red Bull you just drink.
I don't think it is. I think I'm just super excited about this.
You should be. It's an exciting time.
It's a very exciting time in our young lives.
Yeah.
We're going to eat it up all night long. There you go, Charles. Charles, you are still on the floor. If you want to get anything else, you want to grab another one of these things. Test your luck again. Let's go. But you are still on the floor, my dude. Bro, the Sean button is hilarious.
We love it.
We absolutely love it here. So, Charles, you are still up, my guy. Love Psychic. Kiana, welcome. Christian, welcome. Vader Man, welcome. Three of them already, guys. I love it. Four of them already. Let's go. Miles says, I don't know what I bought, but I bought it. So, Love Psychic, we have a mystery pick your Poke pack deal going on. There are no breaks tonight. Whoa. You're going crazy right now, Doge.
What you mean?
Going crazy. All right, Charles is passing for now. Congratulations on that Evo pack. All right.
Dude, first pick gets an Evo?
Yeah, first spot gets an Evo pack for $25. What is even happening in this world?
Life.
Craziness. Hareem the Dream. Let's go. EP, you are on the floor. You got that box that I just gave you?
Yeah, they're all three of the ones are right there.
Oof.
Those are play.
EP, give me a number. We have Shiny Star V still, EP. There are no Japanese packs in here. Nope.
This is the one that we're going to show you.
Unfortunately, V8 Mini Slayer, we are two separate entities. We are the same company, but we are two separate entities, so you will have to pay shipping. EP the Mars says 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. You got a Vivid Voltage pack, my guy. Vivid Voltage. Oh no. What is happening here? Good luck. Let's get you an amazing rare. 1, 2, 3, and 4. upside down, inside out. Energy. Why is this energy upside down? It is not a misprint. Weird, though. Nuzleaf. Memory capsule. Girafarig. Duskull. Ferroseed. Riolu. Sandile. Whalmer. Reverse Holo Puccina, and a Fortress. Alrighty. EP the Mars, that was your pack. That was pack number 11. You are still on the floor. If you want to grab another one, go for it. I'm not holding you back. Go for it. Spaceman, the last astronaut. Welcome. Doge didn't want to be an astronaut, guys.
Hell no.
Says if I was an astronaut, I'd be in space right now.
I'm scared of heights, dude. Imagine being in space.
But you wouldn't be... Yeah, we still have Shiny Star V-Packs. But you wouldn't be, like, you wouldn't be heights. You would be, like, in a
spaceship going...
Have you ever flown
really
on a plane?
High up. Yeah, and my first time flying on a plane was the scariest experience of my
really?
Life.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
I'll tell you about it when we get off the stream.
Tell me about it.
Can't while we're streaming, but...
Tell me about it. I want to hear about it.
I'll tell you all about it, bro.
Charles, we do still have Shiny Star V-Packs. If you want to... Let me see if we... It says we don't have any more.
Charles passed already?
Charles did pass. Oh, it says we have zero. Let's update it. Let's update it.
Single packs?
Yep.
All right, let me get a box.
Right here. All right, EP, I am updating that right now for you.
A full box right here. Yep.
That's not from EP, though.
Nicholas.
Guys, it is updated right now. There are 10 packs for you to choose from right now. I can only put 10 up at a time.
Did you take one off? Or?
I need to do that still.
I can do it.
All right. Wyo, Vic, welcome. The Jay Santiago, welcome. I'm the boss, welcome. B. Pedraza. B. Pedraza. Yes, there it is. We did it. We did it. We figured it out. Oh, boy. Go back. We're playing radio.
You mean we have 29 of these left?
What? Why, oh, Vic? You're more than welcome to hang out here.
We passed the halfway point.
On what? Should oh, yeah. Damn, let's go.
Do you like Mac DeMarco?
Yeah, he's okay. We did, Love Psychic. We got your order. You are fourth in line. So EP the Mars is on the floor right now. Tanner, Miles, and then you. Yeah, you want to do a floor sheet?
Yeah.
Michaela says, I love flying, miss it so much. My flight instructor was afraid of heights, but wasn't scared when flying.
Flight instructor? So she knows how to fly?
Yeah, Michaela was taking pilot lessons.
See, I mean, I wouldn't do that because your boy Doge is scared of heights.
So, Bobbers, we have updated that. It is not sold out anymore. Shiny Star V-Packs are available. Go away, Nick. Bunny Escava, welcome.
The bearded bartender, that's a new one. So many bearded people.
ET, we got your packs. You got three packs, my dude. Let's go. All right, give me three numbers, 1 through 10. First, sixth, and last. All right, got it. First, second, third, fourth,
that's
fifth,
how you know I'm dyslexic,
sixth,
bro.
And last.
Some bartender. Did you see what his name is?
You can put those over with you right now.
Okay.
These are EP the Mars. You have his first ticket, yeah. Right? All right.
It's over here.
Good luck, EP. Bobbers, I have not been in all day, and we haven't really been live all day, so I'm not sure if we pulled any more Zards today. Andy was in here today. He didn't let me know if we pulled any Zards. Good luck, EP. Sizzlipede, this strange guy. Rookity. Aracuda, man. A Pokeball. Haunter. Clefable. Score Bunny, a Phalanx V, and a Energy Ring Hollow. That was your first pack. All right, this needs to get out of here. Andy pulled the Shiny Star V Shiny VMAX Zard. That was today, Ed? I thought it was yesterday.
He didn't pull that yesterday. Did he work in the morning yesterday? I thought yesterday was his day off.
Love Strange Guy. Strange Guy is a cool, he's a cool dude. I love him too. All right, Ducklet, man. Silicobra. Hatena, right? What's the middle one? Hatena? It goes Hatrim, Hatena, and then Hatterene, I think.
Hatterene. Hmm. I think, I don't know.
Galarian, Linoone.
One of them's called Hatterene.
A shiny Daru, Galarian Daru Maka. Shiny Galarian Daru Maka. An apple, a lizard apple. Lizard apple. This guy. Hey, let's go, Dracapult VMAX. And a Ring Hollow thing.
Thing?
Yep. Hannah, like, if I spoke Japanese, it'd be a lot easier, but I don't. And, like, I can look at English Pokemon cards, and even if I don't know the Pokemon, I can just read it real quick. I do know most of the Pokemon, but sometimes it's just like, yeah, that thing. Water but since fish. since it's in Japanese, I can't read the name real quick.
You know, I thought you speak Japanese, bro.
You know, if I spoke Japanese, I would probably be in Japan right now. I want to go to Japan so badly, and if I spoke Japanese, I would teach English there. That's what I think I would do with my life.
You want to live in Japan? That's dope.
I want to go to Japan so badly.
I want a Tokyo Drift in Japan.
Do you?
Yeah. Ever since I saw that movie, it's like, I need a drift in Japan.
Yeah, the Coffee Breakers in the background was fun. I'm not going to lie. It was a lot of fun. But when anything made is yelling at his top of his lungs, it's very hard to focus on anything that I'm talking about. Blipplug. Sword. Pokemon, Toxel, Banner. I think this is Dracovish. No.
It's a fish seal.
Fishy.
Fish seal, bro.
It's energy.
Half seal.
Heatmore, Rillabloom, an Eldegoss V, and a colorless energy Ring Hollow. Let's go. Hannah, you like this song? I'm happy to hear that. I am so happy to hear that. All right, EP, you are still on the floor, my guy. If you want to get anything else, go for it.
Let a play no.
For real. If not, I'll show off your hits. Big R62, welcome.
Did he get any shinies?
He got a shiny Galarian Daru Maka.
It's a Galarian Linoone, bro.
That is not even close. Not even close.
The Lanoon's a little ferret looking thing.
The hot unbox. Welcome. Guys, check out the site. We've got something pretty cool going on right now. We have a mystery pick your Poke pack. You have a chance at getting a... Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy.
That another
EP. Let's go. He got a full box.
Did he?
Yes, sir.
He said, I'm not playing around right
he
now.
He said, F it. I need a freaking God pack.
What's up, EP? Doja in the house, too, player. You heard EP's music?
I have not yet. I need to check it out.
It's really good.
EP, box one up top, box three on the bottom. He says, what's up, Doja? Big Papa D, what's up? Meat, let's get it. We need the Doja Blade. The Doja Blade. Life in Kicks, welcome. This blade is not even functional, Doja. Get it together, bro.
It's let me fix it.
I got it.
When you're done with it, I'll fix it.
I got it, bro. I got it.
No, I need to fix it. It's gonna bug me, bro. You broke it.
I didn't break anything.
You broke my lucky blade.
It came like that. It came broken.
What? Are you calling me broken?
We're all a little broken. Good luck, EP. I want to pull you some hotness. Ah! All right, the bearded doc. We have these boxes. Guys, I'm going to explain this. Sorry, EP. We have these boxes. There is about 30 packs in here. They are a mix between Champion's Path, Vivid Voltage, and scattered between those are like the Promozard. There are, what is it called? Jackpot cards. There are also six packs in each of these boxes. We have about 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 of these boxes in the store that we made. Scattered in each of these boxes are six Evolutions packs. So you could walk away with an Evolutions pack for $25. So that is how these boxes are going. Good luck.
Can you make it
EP.
A good blade, bro?
You made it a good one?
Yeah, it's fixed now.
I love to hear that.
The best blade that we've ever actually
The best
had.
Blade that we've ever in the entire world had?
Yeah, dude. It has this for grip, which also and it's also for like wrist
Could
support.
You,
you know,
what do you need? Dump that.
Yeah.
Thank you. All right, EP. Let's get you a freaking Zard, bro. Look at that. Look at how perfect that is.
You're cool.
I'm so cool, dude.
You taught me to do that. But I can't do it that perfect. I have to pick the whole back.
Sometimes, oh my goodness. Sometimes I can't do it that perfectly.
I can only do it if I take the whole back, so.
Thank you.
Forget you need that, dude.
I do need that. It's very important for my job. Let's go, EP. Fuck this art, I want a god pack. Double, Galarian Mr. Mime, Milsari, Graplock, Bay Fishing Pole, Craw Morant, Heatmore, Rillaboom, another Eldegoss V, and a Ring Hollow Morpeko. I hope there's no kids in here either. Sorry. Sorry for cursing. So, Ed, Andy pulled a Zard earlier today on break? Or in a break? So that was today. Yeah, I watched that happen. I thought that was yesterday.
Wait, which Zard did he get?
He got the shiny VMAX.
You're kidding.
Nope.
From
this.
Really?
Yeah.
I think that's the first Zard someone's pulled from that yet, actually.
Yeah. What is up, MTM Plus? You can see me, but I can't see you, which is real weird. Mincino, or Chinchino, or Encino, Phoebus, a Gossifer, Fleur, a Banner, Swanna, a Shiny, Stonehenge. Dratini, Full Art Trainer. Crobat V and a Grookey Ring Hollow. Ooh. 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 Sorry, guys. Got carried away. All right. Let's friggin' go. Let's friggin' go. Full Art Trainer card? These things are awesome. That was a nice pack.
Which trainers are those?
Just some kids, you know?
Just some kids.
Just some kids.
Training in the woods.
Yeah. They're like, you play the game. Yeah. They're like the people you encounter like on the path that you can't like run away from. Like if they see you,
oh yeah,
you have to battle.
Well, but I mean like you can get around them.
I mean you can. Whenever you want me to join the stream, I can bring all my followers. I have so many. I think you're a big fat liar. Big fat liar. You have like 10 followers on Instagram because you're a loser. Kakuberry, welcome.
Is that someone that works here?
Yeah, that's Matt.
Oh, okay. I was like, Grizzly, huh?
The bearded bartender. It's Hansel and Gretel. I could see that. Young Hansel and Gretel. Not a God Pack. Score Bunny. Nickit. Galarian. Meowth? Energy. Poltegeist. The Sword. Trainer card. Stonehenge again. Galarian. Berserker. Another Phalanx V. And a Arctivish Ring Hollow. Let's go. I do want to see your face all the time. How do we know when it's a God Pack? We will know when it's a God Pack when every single card that we... So the first card that we pull will be a Shiny or a Hollow. We will then know that it is a God Pack. Michaela, are you on both? Are you on both right now, Michaela? I don't think all of the cards are shiny, but like all of them are holos or full arts or V cards. Phalanx. This dude. Sizzlipede. Arctivish. Pokeball guy, he's a creeper, for sure.
Messed up, bro.
He's a creeper, dude.
You gotta give him a chance.
I mean, I've talked to him, okay. Okay. Orbeetle. A ice-headed penguin. This guy again. A Ditto VMAX. Hannah, no, not all of the Japanese sets have God Packs, but a lot of them do. So, like, Tag Team GX has them. This set has them. Ring Hollow Sinisty.
What's a God Pack and Tag Team?
Like the same. Like
there's,
all like
shiny?
No, I don't know. I don't know if there's any shinies in there, but they're all like hollow and like
tag. There's, I'm sure you get like two tag teams,
yeah.
Probably.
Yeah. Twitch is a bit slow. I'm sorry to hear that, Michaela.
For some people, yeah.
Sorry to hear
my,
that.
My phone's slower on Twitch than his Instagram, so.
My Instagram is super slow compared to my Twitch.
So you probably have really good internet at your house.
I mean, not really.
If you stream, you have better internet than I have.
Dude, probably. I pay for base internet. AT&T base.
Never mind, man.
Cairo loves you. Head on over to our Twitch, Cairo. You can see my beautiful face if you want to. Rookidee. Chewtle. Dracapult? Something? What was that? Are you playing Mario right now?
No, I'm trying to see what a God Pack is.
Energy. Dreadnought. Energy. Hauntar. Or Gengar. My bad. Let's go. An amazing rare Evitol. A Zamazenta V. And a trainer Ring Hollow. Let's go. Let's go. Are you looking at the tag team?
Dude.
Is that from tag team?
Yeah, it's one of the best god packs ever. It's better, it's better than this god pack.
Oh, yeah. Because
it's all full arts.
That's amazing. Cairo, what's good, my dude? How have you been? It's been a while.
Espeon and Deoxys. They got the QD Pi one. That's a promo, though.
You're a promo.
Oh, yeah, I am.
Oxyvenom, Rip Zard. I want to, for sure. I definitely want to rip a Zard.
There's Zards somewhere in this mystery pack, guys. There has to be.
Heya!
Damn.
I am Junior 23. Welcome.
Do you have this card?
Maybe. I'll have to check. Toxel, Clefable, a Fossil, Thievul, Piers Morgan, Alcremie, I think it's before Alcremie, the one right before it, Sirfetch'd, Hatterene, an Eternatus V, and a Galarian Darmanitan Ring Hollow.
I didn't know Alcremie had other evolves.
So there's like Milsari, then the next one, and then Alcremie, I think, is the last evolution. What are the amazing rares in this set? There's Evitol, Kyogre,
Reshiram.
Reshiram.
That's it.
There's only three?
There's only three.
I thought there was four.
No, there's only three. I have all three of them.
So do I.
They're easy to get, dude.
They're so easy to get. They're so easy to get, guys. Oh my god.
Dude, Misty looks like a bust down in that tag team, though.
You better take it easy.
What do you mean?
Settle down, friend.
It's like 12 o'clock.
Puppy LA, Dark Charizard, welcome.
Take it easy, Doja.
This guy, he's a weird looking dude.
He's an elf.
Little elf man. Ghastly. Wooloo. Cape of Toughness. Galarian Darmanitan. Colorless Energy. Oranguru. Professor's Research. We love that card here. A Ditto V and a Q-Fant Ring Hollow. Cole Wellington, welcome.
Whenever you're ready, I can sleeve all those cards up.
You know, that would be just amazing of you to do. I'm going to give them to you right now. There you go. Dan Fleischman, welcome.
Damn. That's gotta be wrong.
Roly Coly Oly. Trubbish. Eldegoss. I think this is Tapu Bulu?
No.
Baltoy? It's a Baltoy evolution?
I think so.
Baltoy evolution.
You might,
trainer.
It might be
Bulu. A shiny Rowlet. Grimmsnarl. Frostmoth. A Cinescorch VMAX. Let's go. And a Mincino Ring Hollow. That was a good pack, my guy. What a pack. Pokemex 420, welcome. Goodness gracious, you're getting way too many cards for me to keep putting these up.
I mean, you could take down, like, the...
You know what?
Some of the...
Bro, you know what, Doja?
I'm trying to be helpful, man.
I might just do that.
Oh, okay.
Oh boy. All right, two packs left for EP. Let's go. Let's see it, Grizz. You know what? I want to pull a God pack for someone else.
Have you got the full art shiny yet? Not yet.
No, we haven't yet. Sigalith, the bearded doc says. The ball toy thing is Sigalith. Thank you for that information. It's hard because I don't read Japanese, so... Hatchram. This guy. Ducky Boy. Corviknight. Double colorless energy. Proto Swaggins, welcome. A shiny Galarian Zigzagoon. Colossal. Zamazenta. There we go. Toxtricity VMAX shiny.
That's a good one, the VMAX.
Yep. And a ring hollow average rod.
Damn. I want both of these.
Take it easy, bro. Stop.
Stop gawking at Misty.
Dude, it's your anniversary today.
My anniversary is over. It's 12:03. She's a cartoon, bro.
Let's go, EP. Oh my gosh. Too many cards. Too many cards. Random Resell, Taylor, Verdin, welcome guys. Guys, we are also live on Twitch if you want to see our faces. I know that's not appealing to some of you, but I swear we're not that ugly.
Hey, it's appealing to me.
You have an average rod, the bearded barber. I made that joke the other day.
No way. That's not a real card.
Which one? No, definitely not. Morpeko, Silicobra. I forget this guy's name. Do you know it? Sean knows it.
It's like Depressed Ball.
Depressed Ball, let's go with that.
Reboot.
Reboot. Energy. Galarian, Mr. Rhyme. Inteleon. Dragapult. A Toxtricity V and a Scorbunny Ring Hollow is going to close you out, my guy. EP of the Mars. No God Pack. Guys, these God Packs... Can I get some top loaders? These God Packs are legit really hard to find.
I'm slacking right now.
I've opened 20 boxes of these for myself, and I have yet to pull a God Pack. I've opened probably... 20 more for you guys, and I still have yet to pull a God pack.
You think you've already opened 20? I've definitely opened like six.
At least like 10.
I've opened 6 at least. Whew. I was opening a lot of them the other night.
Yeah.
Especially just for like single packs. People were like buying single packs, dude.
So, we are going to go through all of these. We're going to do a no cap recap for all of these hits because you got a lot of them. Cannabis! What's up, my guy?
You're like Clark Kent, bro.
Cannabis.
You're like a completely different person with glasses on.
Let's go. We hope you're doing well, too.
Every time I see you walk by, I'm like, oh, shoot.
Cannabis, get off the stream. You're on vacation.
Seriously.
Get out of here.
Get out. Eldegoss V. Eldegoss V. Galarian Darumaka Shiny. Phalanx V. Phalanx V. Dracapult VMAX. Cenoscorch VMAX. Ivedol, Amazing Rare, Toxtricity, Shiny, VMAX, Rowlet, Shiny, Galarian, Zigzagoon, Shiny, Ditto V, Crobat V, Stonehenge, whatever this guy is called, Shiny, Toxtricity V, Eternatus V, Zamazenta V, Ditto, VMAX, and the Full Art Trainer, EP. We will see you tomorrow, Cannabis. Galarian Cursola. I don't think that's Galarian Cursola, 1992. All right, EP. Let me know if you want to pass the floor.
We're like almost out of these.
I know.
It's scary.
Yeah, that was absolute fire, dude. You had a pretty good box. SD Raffle, welcome.
Doja recommends another one.
Doja recommends another one. Listen to Doja. He knows what he's talking about.
Stupid. That's my favorite button.
That's the best button in the world.
It makes more sense than any other button we've had.
It does.
Ooh.
Ooh. That's why I brought that there. Put it right there. That's where it goes. Come on.
Yes, master.
Yeah, oh, excuse you? Wow.
What?
Wow.
You never had anyone say that to you before?
Nope.
Why not?
Why would they say that to me?
I don't know. Me and my friends always used to say that to each other.
Bro, let's go. Vivid Voltage 3-pack Blister.
For who?
EP.
He's killing it tonight.
You are killing it.
Absolutely killing the EP.
Vivid Voltage. Where are they?
We have another box full of those. So hopefully it's not in that box.
So how about you
go find that, huh?
I'll find it. You entertain the stream. Say, hey, my name is Doja.
Hey guys, I'm Grizzly. You need that fat Pikachu? Yeah, those blister packs were a top player. What's up, Rick? What's up, E-Cards? You got your boy Doja here. EP the Mars straight killing it right now. This is our current floor. If you guys didn't know, what's up? How you doing, E-Cards? Your boy Doja's dyslexic. Charles, I thought your name said, is it Charles? No. It's Tanner. Dude, I thought that said the bearded bartender. That's how dyslexic I am. Grizzly was laughing at me for a minute. That's why I even put an A. You see me switch it to an E? I started writing bar. Your boy Doja. Cannabis, what's up, brother? I don't know if you're still here. What are the amazing rares in Shiny Star V? They are Kyogre, Reshiram, and I can't think of the other one's names. When are you guys going to do the break? What break?
Team Rocket, 26th of February.
Is it the 26th?
Yes, sir.
All right, guys, Grizzly's back.
All right, guys, we have three of these, or five of these. EP, your choice. We have two Sobble and three Vaporeon. So,
I mean, that's a very obvious pick.
That is a very obvious pick. But we have two Sobble ones and three Vaporeon ones.
Well, I actually really don't like Sobble.
Why don't you like Sobble? Because he's a crybaby?
He's just like, he doesn't grow up until...
Nasso, what's up, you little goon? Oh, I didn't bring them over here. Could you get them? Thank you. So, EP, let me know which one you want to go with. The Sobble or the Vaporeon. He says bottom right, all the way at the bottom. Let's do it. There you go.
What time is it?
It is like midnight, bro.
Time for you to watch.
MTM Plus, are you still in here? Machiavellian, what's up, my dude? One, two, three packs. We got your promo card. This cute little Vaporeon. And we got your coin. Bro, how's Jersey treating you? I heard it's snowing a lot back east. That's why I'm loving being out here in California.
Who?
70 degrees here today.
Who's from Jersey?
Machiavellian is, bro. It's my homie. I don't know him in real life, but he's my homie.
I forget you were a Jersey kid, dude.
Yeah. All right, good luck, EP. Daily Pokeflex, what's up? Flan24k, what is up?
Do you miss the west side?
Do I miss the east side?
Oh yeah, the east side.
Sometimes, but California is
California.
California. Starting off with a white insurance card.
That's what I tell everybody who talks shit about California.
EP the Mars says we're supposed to get a storm tomorrow, and you're in New York. Damn, bro. It's 70 degrees here in California right now. Energy, the beautiful beauty, a dumb turtle, memory capsule, Slugma, Beldum, Milsari, Wooper, Nincada, an amazing rare Raikou off the jump, and this is a white pack, a Zapdos holo.
I was going to say they're all white packs, but they're not.
Are they?
No. Definitely not.
You got a 24-hour shift shoveling snow tomorrow?
Sounds
bro,
fun.
That sounds awful.
Sounds fun. What do you mean? Are you talking to me? Oh, you used to live in the snow, so you know what it's like, bro.
I fucking hate it.
Excuse me. Watch your language, bro.
It's 12 o'clock.
I know, but effing is a bad word.
This guy's been policing me all day, dude.
Green card.
The 2 years I lived in the snow, dude, I did not mind shoveling or salt.
What up, Drax? Energy, Delmize, Galarian, Stunfisk, Aromatic Energy, Trubbish, Shuppet.
Really? Well, I mean, how long did you live in
your whole When life? Are you up? Are you on the board, bro? There you are.
I'm gonna have to get tired of something.
You are... 1, 2, 3, 4. You are fifth in line, my guy. It's after hours, Breakers. Chewtle, Riolu, fuck, shit, piss.
Hey, okay.
Eevee.
Within reason.
Reverse Holo Fortress.
Okay.
Listen.
Galarian, Berserker. Sorry, guys. I had to get that out. I was told by my boss that I was allowed to curse.
You sounded like Cartman in that one episode.
I know. Another green card. One, two, three, and yes, sir.
Is that for EP?
This is for EP. Energy. What's up, A-Win? Ferrothorn. Dusclops. Rocky Helmet. Oshawott. Duskull. Ferroseed. There's a card behind here. No, there's not. What the hell? Riolu. Sandile. Reverse Holo Hitmontop. And a Fortress. All right, EP, you know the damn drill. You're still on the floor.
Is this your playlist?
No, I just made a radio station out of a song that I like, and this is like one of my favorite songs right now.
This is actually one of my favorite songs right now.
I love this song
too. I just love Portlandia.
I love it.
It's such a good show. Did you actually watch Portlandia?
Yeah.
So funny.
Portlandia?
Portlandia.
Yeah, that's a good
so
one.
So good, dude.
That's a good one.
Dude, you have to do 80 houses tomorrow? Yeah, alright, EP is passing it for now. EP is done for now. That means... What?
I have his hits.
Oh, yeah. Vaporeon promo. Ooh, cutie, little cutie. And an amazing rare Raikou. You didn't like that, did you?
You make a button like that?
Oh, he's a little cutie.
Just so we're not...
All right, the bearded barber Tanner, you are up. Ah!
I told him I thought his name was Bartender.
The bearded bartender?
Yeah. I don't think he liked it.
It's okay. Stickman, what's good? All right, I'm going to put these up here. And this up here. All right. The bearded barber, Tanner. Give me a number between 1 and 30.
So excited for Elimination Chamber this weekend.
Bro, it's going to be sick.
Are you going to watch it?
Hell in a Cell, bro.
Not Hell in a Cell.
He's talking about wrestling.
Not Hell in a Cell.
What are you talking about?
Elimination Chamber.
What the fuck is that?
How dare you?
Watch your mouth, Drew.
Elimination Chamber?
That's my opinion. Yeah. I can't. Bro.
Six men, one chamber.
I love it.
One leave champion.
I bet you're gonna love it.
We pulled a lot of good stuff already.
Bro.
Oh no. Oh no. Did you put it on the right side tonight?
You're gonna hate me, bro.
See what happened?
Grizz had a serious talk with me yesterday about my work and how I work. I need to change shit up real soon.
And are you making the proper adjustments?
He hasn't.
I've been slacking.
Bro, I had so much faith.
All right, the bearded barber.
Bring this back to Mo.
You are up, dude.
That's what that meeting's on Thursday.
Give me a number, right? 1 through 30.
Sean told me, he said, you're probably going to be fired, dude. You've been screwing up pretty big.
V Black 7, welcome.
Everything usually.
I mean, yeah, that's why we're having a meeting tomorrow, so everyone can be there while you get fired.
That's what he told me, dude. Yeah. He was preparing me. He's like, I don't want them to just, you know, throw you under the
bus. All right, the bearded barber Tanner says 22.
I just think it's funny.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. You got a champion's path pack, my guy.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I have a method to my madness.
No.
Gotta reshuffle, man. Come on.
Alrighty. Good luck, the bearded barber. Oh boy, it's a white insurance card. Oh my.
You did that too perfect.
Energy.
You
Beedrill. Great balls of fire. Sonya. Trubbish. Full heel. Sizzlipede. Purloin, Ekans, Reverse Holo Machop, and a Holo Hatterene. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to throw in a pack for you. I'm going to throw in a pack of Darkness Ablaze for you.
For whom?
Darkness Ablizzle?
For the Bearded Barber Tanner. I've got 4 packs that I can still give away today that Andy didn't give away earlier.
So we have
I'm going to utilize those.
They all know each other?
The bearded
barber, bearded eucalyptus, bearded doc.
Mike, I love the feedback.
He does hair. He's a hair doctor.
Oh, yeah, I know.
DJ Vic, what is up? 1, 2, 3, and 4 for you. The bearded barber. Energy. Powerful energy. Soul Rock, rocking out. Steeny. Larvitar. Golette. Phoebus. Purloin. Hippopotas of the United States, Reverse Holo Golett, and an Arctivish. All right, Bearded Barber, you are still on the floor, my guy. Let us know if you want to pass or if you want to get anything else. What is going on, DJ Vic? How you doing? Beard gang, for sure. I got a beard too. You can't see me because you're on Insta.
Your beard game's on point, bro.
Bro, I got lined up by my barber the other day. I look freaking good.
You should grow it out, dude.
Oh, you should see it when I grow it out.
I really want to, like, grow my beard out, but it grows too much on the bottom, and it's just, like, way too uneven.
This is as long as I can let mine get. I'll be shaving
with me. Oh, my gosh. You look so terrible.
Why?
Can you add this to the list, please?
It bugs you? Yeah. It bugs me when I sleep.
All right. You are passive.
And stuff you put in. It's perfect.
No, I'm not talking about the way it
looks,
the way it feels.
Yeah, me too. I'm pretty sure this is... No.
Mike.
It's not. Yeah. Bro, Grizz.
Dude, just... Laura Swifey, what is happening? How are you? NASA. Oh my goodness, excuse me, guys. Miles from Dallas, you are up next.
Is that Miles from Dallas?
What are you even asking right now?
What did you say?
I don't even know what's happening right now, Doja.
Who are you?
Alright. Can you continue to do your job? Por favor, senor.
Told you, bro.
Alright. Miles from Dallas. Are you ready? Laura says I can grow a goatee. Yeah, that would be ridiculous.
Is that a real thing?
Laura, growing a goatee?
Yeah.
I mean, maybe some girls can grow a goatee.
What do you mean? Girls can definitely grow facial hair.
They definitely can. Hey, Grizz, if I pass out, rip my cards, and hit me on the DM with what I got. Yeah, so we can definitely do that. If you give me permission, I will absolutely do that. All right, Miles from Dallas. Hit me with a number between 1 and 30.
Who is that?
Who?
Who's that person?
Who's what person?
Miles from Dallas?
No, the person you're asking said we could rip it.
NASA.
Who? Okay, but what's their name? Because they don't have it on here. Okay. Bro, I don't... Come on,
check
Grace.
The last name, bro. Andrew N.
Okay, yeah.
Guys, keep in mind, Miles, I know why you said number one, but keep in mind, we are shuffling all these packs.
They get shuffled every single
time. They get shuffled every time. He picked one because the last box, you could clearly see an Evo pack in the one spot.
We also are switching between like 10 different boxes.
Yeah, we also have 10 different boxes of these guys, so you can't memorize the order.
Every single time you do it, we're switching the box.
Still one, he says. All right.
Like how many boxes we have right here?
I mean, we've showed him three already.
Oh, you have? Okay.
Yeah. All right. Champions path for you. Just so there's no card counters out there.
All right, Rain Man. Pack it up.
Take a hike, Rain Man.
I love that movie.
Me too.
Yes, Laura. So what's happening, guys, is we made
a
200-pack multi-mixer thing. We have Champions Path packs. We have Vivid Voltage packs. We have the Promo Zard scattered throughout there. We've got bonus jackpot things that you can win. And sprinkled through all of these packs, there are random Evo packs. So whichever number you pick, you could get an Evo pack for $25. Let's go. Energy, Hatrum. The Sus, Food Tim. Miles, dude, I'm sorry. Malamar, you say Champion's Path is terrible, but when you pull that Zard, you're not going to be saying that again. Weedle, Galarian, Lanoon, Carvana, Swablu, Sizzlipede, Reverse Holo Malamar, and a Holo Lycanroc. DJ Vic, we are not doing any breaks currently tonight. Miles from Dallas, you're a homie. So I'm going to hook you up with a Vivid Voltage pack. Nasso, I am 33 years old, and I started buying a shit ton of Pokemon cards again. Green card. Energy. Ferrothorn. Gagote. What are you going to make, Laura? Karalys, Trubbish, Tynamo, a Boxing Octopus, Woobat, Talo, Reverse Holo, Bay.
Like, I don't know.
And a Clefable. All right, Miles, you are still on the floor.
Sean said the same thing.
You never watched wrestling?
You did when you were a kid, right?
No.
I did, yes, but it wasn't, like, my thing.
It's still my thing.
I watched it because, like, my friends watched it, but I didn't really
up until recently, I always used to wonder what the kind of person was that watched it. I just, like, wanted to profile them.
Well, profile me.
Figure it out.
You can figure it out now. What's profile me, bro? What? Give me a profile right now.
Ooh. All right, Miles is passing for now.
No.
My guy, no, my guy, Doja Demon, please help me.
Yeah, pass it to me and I can,
bro,
I can do that.
Bro, help me, help
it's,
me.
It has to
help
be on
me.
My side, bro, or I can't help you. How are you, are you on your laptop? Can you type, text us from your laptop?
Yes.
Bro.
Yes.
What is this new technology?
Let me see this. Bro, get this wrestling garbage out of my sight.
How dare you.
Bearded Tanner is done. You. Miles is done. We have Love Psychic. Oh my goodness, we have a box of Shiny Star V for Love Psychic. Let's go.
He also got into the mix, the mystery. Because that next tag's his too.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He has two tags in that file.
Alright. Alrighty. We got another Pick Your Mystery from Mike and Fee. So we'll put that in the pile. Guys, I think we're all in the same boat. Like, I had amazing cards growing up, like the Charizards and all the original cards. And then throughout moving my entire life and just throwing them away, like my parents throwing them away, I've lost so many cards and so much money. It's sad. It's really sad.
My dad kept like all my toys from childhood and all that, dude, because he's like,
that's awesome.
He knows like the value in that crap.
Nasso, you bought 6 packs of Champion's Path.
Did he mean to do the...
Bro, Nasso.
Did he mean to do the, this?
No. He just asked, which cards did I buy? Alrighty, Love Psychic. We're gonna do this little mystery for you. Give me a number. Guys, you might think this is the same box as last time, but it's different. Give me a number between 1 and 30.
So when we give that, the briefing when we leave at night, is that supposed to be the cards and coffee?
No.
Bro, Nasso, if you want me to refund you your order and you get something else, we can absolutely do that.
Bro, look.
Dude, I'm so proud of you. Laura says, I feel like Pokemon hired private detectives that broke into people's houses, stole all their cards, and made them go rarer. Like, Nintendo, the company, hired people.
I heard that's actually confirmed.
Yeah, it is.
Don't say
Love Psychic said 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Champion's Path.
You're also looking for these, too, because they're kind of low.
Yeah, I counted that.
Okay.
They don't know what that is, though.
I know.
That's a surprise, guys. It counts as a pack. Bro, Nasso, if you hit a Charizard out of those 6 packs, it'll be worth it. Guys, that's the risk that you're taking here. You could go home with an Evo pack for $25. You could go home with something even, I'm not going to say even better, but something of a higher value than $25 times 3, times 4, times 5. It's actually times 6, right? It's crazy. Here's your Champion's Path pack. Energy, Great Balls of Fire, Absol, Victini, Kakuna Matata, Nickit, Swablu, Machop, Hiya, Galarian Zigzagoon, Reverse Holo Full Heal, and a Holo Lycanroc. Laura, you didn't tell us what you were getting from the kitchen. I'm interested. I'm hungry.
Is it the Reese's cookies?
The Reese's Pieces cookies that she made yesterday?
Yeah.
All right, Love Psychic. Pick a box, 1 through 3. 1 is going to be up top. 3 is going to be on the bottom. Blastoise is not in a lot of newer packs.
No.
Unfortunately.
Neither is Venusaur.
She says, I can't find anything. I might make cinnamon rolls. When are you bringing those over here, Laura? Doja wants one. Drew wants one. I want one.
I don't like sweets, but I love cinnamon rolls. Who? Only bad people hate cinnamon rolls.
Only bad people.
Bad people.
Only the bad people.
Because I don't like sweets, and I love cinnamon rolls. You can't go wrong.
Top box.
Can I have his 2 tags, please?
No, because I'm not done with the other one.
Oh.
Here's the 1 tag.
Bro. Sassy.
I'm a sass master. Get used to it.
I'm going to put your name in my contact list as sass master now, just so you know.
Let's go. She says I'll mail them in an envelope.
Did I hear Task Rabbit?
What? Who are you?
Can you calm down over there? Task Rabbit? Who are you? Did I hear Task Rabbit?
I don't even remember what he said, Sass Master, okay?
What are you thinking about? TaskRabbit?
Oh, I'm literally talking to Mo and then I was just like, you know what? I actually do need to hire a TaskRabbit. Does someone say TaskRabbit?
So we'll slave.
What?
Bro, Nasso.
No.
You are literally after this guy. There's one more person in front of you.
He got so uncomfortable. Wait. He told me to move the trash, and I told him yes, Master. And he got so mad.
Laura says, "Gonna ask my dad what he wants to eat." I heard him yelling at NBA 2K. I love it.
It's amazing.
Good luck, Love Psychic.
Sass is S.
S-A-S-S.
Sass?
I thought so.
Yeah.
Impidimp, I think this guy's name is. Lulu. A fossil. It evolves from Squovit. Rose. A shiny Ice Cube Penguin. Let's go. This guy. Gengar. A Lapras VMAX.
I wish no one were doing shiny star V.
How do you know that?
Ice Cube.
Nasos, what are these packs? Nasso, these are shiny star V packs. So these are the Japanese set that is basically Shiny Fates comes out on Friday, and this is the precursor to that. So these are going to be what the cards are pretty much going to look like for the shiny star V packs, except they're in Japanese. And they came out like 4 months ago.
No.
6 months ago.
No.
100 years ago.
Yep.
The Japanese are way ahead of the times. The bearded barber. Have a good night, my guy.
That's so cool, but it literally makes no sense. How is the ice on his head purple?
Because when they do the shiny in these, like, in the entire Pokeverse. Like,
it has to be a different color, I know.
It's like blue turns to purple.
Yeah. It's usually negative colors, yeah. Like the opposite of it, but it's stupid because ice can't be purple.
Nasa, why don't you get some freaking evolutions then, dude? Spend the $14.50 and get a box of evolutions. Roly Coly, Hatena, Sword Man, Aracuda, dude.
The
Trainer,
the
Shield Man, Duraludon, there's Marnie,
oh, yeah.
Crobat V, and a Circle Ring Hollow Gossifleur. Bobber says, I feel Azard, good luck. What is happening over here, guys? Are you laughing at me behind my back?
Yes, Sassmaster.
Sassmaster.
I literally put that as his name, bro.
Niccolo, Masha, welcome. I know how to handle myself because I'm working with children. Trubbish, Mr. Guy, depressed.
Gloom. His name's Gloom.
Gloom?
It is.
It's not.
He just said depressed.
No, we were calling him Depressed Ball earlier.
Depressed Ball?
Yeah.
Ariados. Turfield Stadium. Lizard Apple. This guy. A Ditto V. And a Swanna Ring Hollow.
I don't know. He has like some weird name.
His name is not Gloom. It's
I know Gloom is like the little mushroom.
Which
dude.
Pokemon?
Do you want me to show you it?
Are you actually gonna know?
Like you have no idea.
If yeah,
can I see it.
Yeah, you can see it for sure.
If you know this, I'll give you $100.
Chat. I wanna see
if Drew knows it, I'll bet
knows
you
this Pokemon.
Like just like you don't have to bet it. If you do know it,
if you know this Pokemon in the chat, please say it. But Drew is going to try and guess it. Get out of here. You can't look at the chat.
No, but show him.
I'm going to show you what the Pokemon is.
Well, that's not Gloom.
Okay,
what is it?
Oh, yeah.
Wishcash? No.
You
just said some random
Wishcash?
Name.
Wishcash?
You just said a Wishcash.
No, it's Mimikyu.
No. Mimikyu? Get out of here.
That's Mimikyu.
Corsol?
M-I-U?
You talking about Mimikyu?
No.
We have a Corsala.
Corsola?
That's
no,
not that's
Corsola.
Not Corsola.
Corsola?
Coral.
Maybe.
No.
But the coral that's a Galarian. Look it up.
Gumi. I don't know. I feel like it's it has to, there's a G in his name.
There's no G in his name.
Grizz.
And it's not Whimsicott.
No. Who said Whimsicott?
Freaking Drew said like Whisper Man.
He said like something with money in it. He's, what'd you say?
Mimu.
No, the first thing he said.
Wishcash.
Sobble.
Wishcash, yeah.
Rotom.
Applin. The first thing that came to your mind?
Orbeetle.
You're like, I wish Energy. I had cash. Wishcash.
Dreadnought. Grimmsnarl. Frostmoth. A Rillaboom. V. And a Double Ring Hollow. KDVXPKMNTCG.
That's what? Totally it, right? Gloomy. I totally got it right.
Gloomy. No,
dude.
No that is not
blah.
Gloomy.
That's ditto, bro. That's ditto, homie. Is that not ditto?
I think it's Corsola.
No,
look up Corsola.
It's not Corsola.
It's yes, it is, because...
Looks like a coral.
Stop, stop,
don't
stop.
Don't be stupid, please.
Please stop.
It's Gloomy.
Look it up, because we've been pulling Galarian Corsola.
Yep, see? It's not.
Are you typing in Galarian Corsola?
Are we able to type Galarian Corsola?
Are you typing in regular Corsola?
Still no spikes. Or still has spikes. Yours didn't have spikes.
But look, it's the exact same one without the spikes.
Show me the spikes.
It's not the same.
It is the same.
It's different.
It's a complete different. It's not. It's
guys,
not
guys, guys, guys.
I've seen.
Guys,
I've pulled that
guys.
Pokemon.
I'm about to call Sean so fast.
I'm about to call the police.
What's the Poke number? I'll tell you right now what it's called.
The Poke number is going to be in Japanese.
So what? Oh my gosh, the card's gone.
The
guys, it's gone.
The numbers are not in Japanese. It says SSV and the number on the bottom. What are you talking about?
It's number 72 out of 190. 72 out of 190.
I'm not even going to try. You're looking it up so fast.
Guys, sorry about this. We need to figure this out, though. Go onto a page... and translate it from
oh my
Japanese.
God, it's Galarian Corsola.
Is
dumb
it?
Idiot.
Where are the spikes? There's no spikes. It looks like a jelly bean.
KDVX Pokemon TCG. Go to the site. Check out giveaway winner. We are giving you a free pack because Drew's an idiot.
We need to apologize to whoever.
That's who I'm
oh,
talking about.
Yes, check out
we should
giveaway
we should give him a pack.
Sorry.
We should give him a pack from this.
KDVX
let
P-
him pick a pack, no?
KDVX Pokemon
that?
TCG. Go to the site.
Can you let him pick a pack? No, because he might.
Check out giveaway winner. Galarian Ponyta,
I mean,
Galarian Zigzagoon, Q-Fance, Energy, the middle evolution from Grookey, Rotombike, Colossal, Zamazenta, Cenoscorch VMAX, and a Clefairy Ring Hollow. Dude, we need a Pokédex here, for sure. Jose is right. We need a Pokédex here.
You still get excited for cartoons?
What?
The new Tom and Jerry cartoon came out, and I got so excited, dude. Or it's coming out. Boy, Dojo got
you're,
so
you're
excited.
You're talking to a guy who's wearing glasses, and he went... Do you still get excited for cartoons?
Yeah.
And he pulled that move on you. What disrespect.
That was straight performance right there.
What disrespect.
Do you not? Do you not see the trailer for the new Tom and Jerry cartoon?
It's a movie.
But
it's not a cartoon.
It's a cartoon still.
It's a live action cartoon.
Cartoon movie, yes.
Bro, I've never seen Dojo so frustrated. He's been like, he's stayed frustrated.
Snom. What's going on?
Y'all
Ugo, Raymond.
Y'all like, fuck wrestling.
This guy, Clobopus.
Like, fuck him.
Mincino. Energy. Hey, look what we got. We got a shiny Galarian Corsola.
See, but that one actually
that
has
one got
spikes.
The spikes, dog.
Yep. Inteleon. Dragapult. A Phalanx. V. And this guy, Ring Hollow. Oh, Laura said we had pizza rolls, and she had to. Throw those my way.
Those are so good.
They're so bad for you?
The microwave. Bro, you literally
put them in the oven, dude.
Chicken wings and macaroni and cheese for dinner.
That was on Super Bowl Sunday, and what's wrong with chicken wings and mac and cheese?
When bro, it's that's homemade, so that's so bad.
For when you, it's homemade, no, it's not.
It's so bad.
For no, you. It's not.
So bad for you. Stop, dude.
Chicken is so good for you. You like walk away.
Guys, I'm sorry. We're having fun tonight over here. I will hurry things up. We're having fun over here tonight.
I can't even.
Can't even.
People that bodybuild literally only eat chicken and rice.
I know. Toaster oven, she says. Not microwave. Squovet. Galarian Darumaka. Spinarak. Derpy Dragon.
That's a Thickosaurus Rex.
Thickosaurus Rex. Trainer. Galarian Lanoon. Heatmore. An amazing rare Kyogre. A Zacian V and an Energy Ring Hollow. Let's go. Miller Time Promotions, welcome.
Did they check away giveaway winner? Drew said we can give them a pick from this, dude.
KDVX Pokemon TCG. If you go to our site and check away giveaway winner, we are throwing you a free pack. Because you are way smarter than the rest of us.
Well, not you, bro. You're the only one that agreed.
I know.
He called it gloom. What are you talking about? No, he called it depressed. He just called it depressed and moved on.
Laura says, if you microwave pizza rolls, you should be put in jail.
I haven't had a pizza roll since I was...
You're not living life, bro.
11. No, I am living life.
You're not even living life anymore.
I mean, I live elegantly.
Oh, I have mac and cheese and chicken fingers.
Not chicken fingers, chicken wings,
oh,
player.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah. I don't.
We can't really do rain checks on giveaways. Sorry.
Rain check.
Tell him he's getting the pick from the mystery. Why would he want to do a rain check?
Yeah, why don't you want... We refund the shipping, so we can do it for you.
It's a free
Colossal,
a free pick, bro.
Grookey, Dedenne, Trainer, Sizzlipede, a Shiny Toxtricity, Rillabloom, Dratini, or... I think it's Rattini.
No, that's not Rattini. That's Feedback.
Milotic.
Yeah.
A VMAX Ditto and a Galarian Ponyta Ring Hollow.
Can I have all the reverses?
Bro, you know what? I'm sick and tired of you asking for things.
And obviously, I honestly have a question for you.
What's up?
Why is Toxtricity red in that one, but then the full art of him is blue when you shiny?
I have no idea.
So, I actually know. If you guys would like to know.
Do you actually? Or
yes, he has no idea.
Toxtricity is one of my favorite Pokemon.
Okay, so tell me.
The color changes on its gender. So.
Oh, I could actually get behind that. Even on shinies.
If it's female.
I'm talking about shiny.
Well, I don't know about shinies. I'm just saying if it's female.
Because the shiny.
If it's female, it's purple and yellow. If it's male, it's.
That's probably it then.
Yes, that's a female right there.
If it's male, what color is it?
Blue.
Blue and like neon green, I think.
No, because the blue shiny is like a dark blue.
I don't know,
blue.
In the game I have the female, so I know the female is
blue. You have the game?
Yes.
What lies are you spreading?
No, him and Sean battled,
I have the game. I beat Sean in the game.
I beat Sean in the
I'll
game.
I'll beat you too.
You can't beat me.
Beat you too.
You can't. You were talking shit about my Pokemon.
Weezing.
I'll tell you that right now, bro. You won't beat
Sword.
Me. It's not happening.
Trainer. Bird Keeper. Sandicobra.
Drew.
Trainer, Stonehenge, Galarian Berserker, Dracapult V, and a Dottler Ring Hollow. Guys, we need to keep moving. I feel like we're talking too much tonight. We've got a full floor.
Well, they're paying for entertainment too.
They are. But I also feel like they're getting sick and tired of your antics.
I'm not gonna comment.
Last pack for.
We're not
Love Psychic.
It's just a loaded, right? Like that nickname I came up with, bro?
The Loaders?
Yeah.
Miles from Dallas says, the arguments are funny. I appreciate you. Toxel.
Drew's just
Wimpod,
an argumentative person, dude.
Ghastly.
Don't know, Drew, no.
Garbodor. The Sword. Haunter. Oh, baby! Let's go!
A sky, bro. She looking better than a
Skyla.
Skyla, yeah. She looking badder than a biscuit.
Eat it up.
Who's that? A full art Skyla and then a Boltund shiny full art.
Those are pretty pricey.
And a ring hollow Garbodor.
Have you seen the bust down Misty tag team? Dude, I need to show you
it. Laura says we gotta start fist fighting so we can bet.
We need to start what?
Fist fighting.
What's that?
No, we'll finish it in the Pokemon Stadium.
You want arguments?
If we're gonna fight, arena? kick your butt in Pokemon.
You couldn't kick my butt in Pokemon. You tried, Drew.
What a beautiful Skyla.
It'd be a full-time job for you just to try to get up to...
All right, love Psychic. You are still on the floor. Love Psychic. Let me know if you want to get anything else. If not, you're out of here. Laura, we're actually going to hook up some Nintendo Switches, and we're going to battle. We're going to battle that way.
Are we able to bring our personal ones in and do that? Because, you know, your boy doing well.
Oh, yeah.
I haven't played in a minute, dude.
Love, Sega. Let me know if you want to get anything else. You were still on the floor. What are we doing, guys?
Get another mystery, bro.
Are we killing it or what?
We're killing it.
Are people getting the crazy packs?
Yeah, we've got a floor, dude.
For the crazy packs?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Can I have the base?
Do they know what they can potentially get?
Yeah.
Eat it up.
Diego, that was run earlier in the day. I believe Andy ran that. You can go back on our Instagram, and we have that video saved. If you want to take a look at it.
You guys ready, guys? I'm going to rip a pack.
Hold on a sec, bro.
Not like right in front of this camera.
How can you do that?
Like I put the pack.
That's out of control.
I know, right?
Out of control.
Should I just do it?
No, don't do it because that window is smaller.
They'll still see everything. They'll see everything. Any, mini, miny, mo. Who should I pick to go?
Yeah, do one of those.
Ooh, guys, get ready. This isn't anything made, Rip. That means something crazy can happen.
Drax, I will probably be breaking that as well as some other people. Bro, do you need the angle right?
Something crazy can happen, guys.
What is happening in the top right of our Twitch that our Instagram can't see at all?
Oh my god, it's a white candy card.
They're all white in this.
Oh my goodness, we have a white candy card. I love peppermints. First card, here we go.
No cards. Four cards in the back. You gotta do it.
Four cards.
Let's go. Flip it around.
Boom!
Let's go.
Guys, it's an energy card. Oh man, this energy is like water, but it's not.
Oh boy.
We have an Absol. Shout out to Absol. He's a rapper signed to.
Rock.
He's signed to.
I don't know what label he's signed to.
Top Dog Entertainment. Shout out to
TDE.
TDE. We got the Great Ball of Pokemon.
Let's go.
We got my friend that I hike with, Milo.
Let's go.
Followed by a Rockruff. Guys, if you want to see the crazy stuff, you got to jump on the Twitch. Followed by a Scraggy.
Let's go, Scraggy.
Scraggy has a little buddy that's carrying the groceries. He's a little cutie, isn't he? So cute. Followed by a Zigzagoon. Little puppy that I walk every weekend. Little Zigzagoon-y. Little
walk
cutie.
That puppy dog.
He has a little pine missile that he gets sometimes to pine. We got a Sizzpill. Guys, you guys enjoying this or what? Is the Twitch going crazy right now? How many? Where's the Twitch? Yes, 11 people here? Let's go. Can I get some 8s in the Twitch really fast? Let me get some 8s in the Twitch. Twitch, wake up. Let's go, Twitch. Wake up.
Michaela says, Mike.
Michaela, let's go. Wake up, people. I see you guys. Anything made. Let's go. Next card is a Pokeball. That ball is used to catch all the Pokemon. Here's a fun story. I went to McDonald's. I tried to get a Pokemon meal. They said I have to be under the age of 12 to get a Pokemon meal.
That's crazy.
That is a true fact. So I said, can I go around and catch them all again? They said, absolutely not. One Pokemon per day. I said, what are you guys doing?
Miles from Dallas says, anything made. Kiana.
Straffy.
Got some eights.
Wow, guys. I hit a Holo Marnie. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Holo Marnie, baby.
Holo Marnie, guys. That was a Champions Path pack. Special for anything made.
I'm going to hang this in my room.
Do it.
Enjoy each player shuffle their hands and puts it in the...
All right. Love Psychic, we are that's still on you.
Her guard in Japanese is actually one of the most expensive Japanese trainers.
Like, all right. I'm going to PSA this?
No.
No, not that. But
I'm going to pass it over to my boy Doja.
Doja?
Doja is going to rip your Champions Path ETB. Same person.
You don't want to rip?
Nope. I'm done for the night.
No. You need to take your break.
I'm not done for the night.
Did you take your break right now? Is that why?
Yeah. I need to, I've been on for a good 2 hours.
We haven't been ripping for 2 hours.
Started at 11.
You're lying.
What'd you guys think of that? You thought that was dumb? That was a pack that I brought from my pocket.
No way, dude. Let's go. Giveaway winner.
We're
going to do that real quick. Yeah. Love Psychic. We're doing that real quick. KDVX Pokemon TCG. Pick a number between 1 and 25. Pick a number between 1 and 25.
I mean, we should keep it closed until...
I mean, you're the one who opened it.
Facts. You did open it.
Number 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Ooh, so close, yet so far.
What was the...
Oh, boy.
This is getting mixed up now.
You got a free pack of Vivid Voltage.
Guys, this is crazy. You can literally get an Evo pack for how much, Chris?
25.
Wow. Happy 25th anniversary, Pokemon.
Let's go.
I might do
white insurance card.
Should we like do something super crazy? Like go find an original booster and put it in one of these mysteries?
That would be crazy.
That would be absolutely crazy.
Energy, Alistair.
I better bring some for my house. Let's go.
Matang.
We're going crazy.
Hakuna Matata. Puchina. Calidad. You found a case of McDonald's packs for $150? Send us a DM. Voltorb. Rockruff.
We'll buy them all.
Talo. Yanma. Reverse Holo. Whimsicott. And a Holo Zekrom. KDVX. Pokemon TCG. That was your free pack. We will refund your shipping. Don't worry. All right, Doja, you are going to rip this Champions Path ETB for Love Psychic.
Oh, for Nick, too?
Yep.
I'm going to grab you some ETBs, though.
Yes,
there's
please.
One there. Do you have any left? No, I don't think so.
I think we ran out of those, actually.
Oh, we need to update the numbers. Did you update the numbers?
I'm on it.
Thank you.
All right, guys. What's up? You want to rip, Drew? I know you absolutely love breaking, dude.
No.
What's up, guys? Your boy Grizz went and got you some ETBs, player. I don't know why. We have a few right here. Oh, no. I guess we do need one more. All right. Let's get it, y'all. I'm excited. I want to run a lot of these. Who are we on? We're still on Nick. Yeah, I want to run the mystery pack, y'all. I'm excited.
Usually we're contest.
No.
Here's one more to pick from. Here's two more to pick from.
No, just one more.
12 of these. 5 vivid.
All right, Nick, let me know, bro. Let a player know, player.
Whoa.
What?
What?
Whoa. What?
Is there,
Okay, at least we have all that, though. I was like, when you said that, I was scared we only had, like, one.
Yeah, I found those. We had
where?
Six hiding in the shelf.
They're
mixing with the 60 points.
What?
I don't know why no one
said. Middle? He wants the meat.
Oh, yeah, nine.
He wants the meat. Where's Doge's lucky blade at? Grizzly. Why do people hide it from me? Why is everyone hiding my blade from me, y'all? I don't need it. There's a big hole in this box, but it's lucky, guys. There's fact to that. Don't shake your head, Hemi Pro. You don't know me. Do you want this psychic love? Let me know. What's up, Twitch? Let me know if you want to keep this, Nick. We can keep it for you if you want to keep it, playa. Let me know if you want to keep all this, bro. There are your packs. There's your promo. Let me know if you want all of this, bro. Putting it aside until you answer me, playa. Let me know. Damn. Uh-oh.
Dude, you're writing a novel over here? What you doing?
Me? Yeah. A lot of shit that I have to do. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna have to change everything up here because Grizzly's left-handed. And you just want the card. You just want... Do you mean you just want the card holder, bro? Oh, okay. I see what you're saying. This is all you want, brother? Give me a thumbs up if that's right. This is all you want, player. Yeah, the card sleeves. These, right, brother? I'm sending these your way, man. All right, let's get into your packs. I'm pretty sure you're talking about these, so I'm going to throw those in with your stuff, man. Yeah, hell yeah, brother. Hell yeah, brother. You guys know who used to say that?
Hell yeah, brother.
Can you tell me?
I doubt we're talking about the same person.
Tell me. Who do you think says that?
I'm not bringing it up.
Can you please say it?
No.
It's gonna bug me. It's gonna bother me. Tell me who you think it is, cause it's Hulk Hogan.
Okay, no.
Hey, who did you think?
I'm not gonna say it.
Can you please say it? Bro, just say it. Yep, they got it. They know who it is in the chat. Yep, who did you think it was? Trainer, Absol, Drew, I need to know. I'm gonna bug you about it, bro. Galarian Zigzagoon. Who was it, Kakuna? Recoil, Trubbish, Trainer, Kakuna, and your Cinescorch. Yup, y'all know. Do you guys want me to do you want me to sleeve all your cards, bro, with those Charizard sleeves? Or do you want me to use the cheap penny sleeves? Honestly, those Charizard sleeves are like, they're like foil sleeves, so they're pretty good sleeves. We can use those if you want us to, Nick, for this stuff. Let me know. Trainer, Octopus, Trainer again, Kakuna, Carvana, Trainer, Vulpix, Machop, Trainer, and your Eldegoss V. I don't like everything over there. I'm right-handed, guys. No? Okay. Sounds good, brother. We will just send them to you like this. $900 sealed. Rico, shoot us a DM, brother. Grizzly Man's not here right now. Shoot the PokeBreakers a DM, man. We'll give you the email or the number. Hit us up though, playa. Let you know before what goes. Cali Dad, let me know. I don't know what you're talking about, brother. Grizz is not ripping anymore. I don't know what you guys are talking about, playa. You got your boy Doja ripping right now. Oh, you're talking about the McDonald's stuff? Trainer, Beedrill, pull the Charizard. I hope I pull the freaking Charizard. Hatterene, Nickit, Hatterena, Swablu, Scraggy, whoa, Carvana, Trainer, and oh, Trainer, Hop. That's dope. That's definitely a hit. I have like two of these. I honestly have no clue how much these are going for. Hop's not my favorite trainer. I'm kind of mad there was no full art trainer Marnie in this set. Marnie's my second favorite trainer. My first favorite is Giovanni. Gotta stop shaking my leg. My beard hair is bugging me right now. I need to shave. Energy. Leopard. Trainer. Machop. Recoil. Carvana. Trainer. Rockruff. Reverse Trainer. And Lycanroc Hollow. Charizard, let's go. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy. Trainer. Octoboy. Trainer. Carvana. Zigzagoon. Kakuna. Recoil Boy. Trubbish. Your reverse energy. And Gardevoir V. That's super dope. That's actually one of my favorite Pokemons. It goes Giratina, Sylveon, Gardevoir. This is for this, right? I don't know if you put that over here with that.
This is a giveaway.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna put this down here, okay?
Water bottle. Did I mess up? I think I messed up.
I think so too, because that shouldn't be a shiny or a hollow. It's okay. Don't worry about it.
What is this?
Don't worry about it.
No, there's two reverse. This is all reverse hollows. I'm tripping. I was passing that to you to sleeve. I'm gonna leave it down here though for
Please,
now.
Thank you. Slow down, my guy.
Rico was talking to you, but I told him to shoot us a DM.
All right. Yeah, shoot us a DM, Rico.
Energy. Trainer. 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 Weedle. Kakuna. Carvana. Trainer. Vulpix. Trainer and a Senescorch. You've never had a Blood Orange?
We're talking about the band right now.
Yes,
oh.
I love the fruit.
I was like, bro.
Doja, you're out of control. I love it.
He sent it to Grizz. Okay, it's cool.
He just doesn't even do it.
You just don't get me, Drew, okay?
I love all of you guys.
I'm just kind of built different.
Just kind of a different breed.
I don't fit in.
You're making fun of me? Are you mocking me, bro? Oh, hola. What's up, playa? How you doing, playa? Sharkpedo, Trainer, Hatterim. Her name is Hatterim.
It's Hatterim?
Hatterim.
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 Bro, you know what? you're not one who could be telling me.
That's Hatterim. Hatterim is the,
Excuse me. They all look exactly the same, sir.
They're all part of the same
evolution. One is just a little bit taller than the other two. Nickit, Hatena, literally the same thing. Swablu.
Out of control.
Scraggy boy. Reverse Trainer. And ooh, Gardevoir. V, if you guys didn't know, this is the first card that I won a war with against a certain somebody.
Dude, are you going to bring that up every single day?
Every time I pull this Gardevoir, I am.
Highlight of his life.
It was, yeah, dude, you were like, you would beat everyone in wars, and then I came in with the Champion's Path box, and I just like, I beat the unbeatable, you know? And then since that day, I've just been...
Just on the top of the world.
Insane.
Unbeatable ever since then.
You've been flying high. You're like freaking
Drew Leo. Thought he could bring me down. He's like, oh, let me bring this young pup down. Nope. Beat him in wars, too.
You're like Leo in Titanic. You're on top of the world.
Dude, I am Leonardo DiCaprio. Leonardo DiCaprio is my spirit animal.
Dollar Tree.
Highly.
What'd you say? Did you say Dollar Tree? How dare you? How dare you? Trainer.
You got bodied.
How dare you, sir?
Disrespectful.
You know what? I found a black and white pack at the Dollar Tree.
Did you?
Yeah. So what are you going to say about that? A black and white, it was like Plasma. Which one's Plasma?
Oh, I know this song.
This is not Blood.
Trainer. Recoil. Machop. Sizzlipede. Trainer. Come on, Charizard. Purloin. Ooh, Lucario V. You got Gardevoir V and the Gardevoir V Full Art playa. Gardevoir's so dope. My third favorite Pokemon.
Bro, right, Calidad, you said a case of for 150, not for 900.
No, that's Rico who's trying to say 900.
What?
Rico,
I will not buy a case of McDonald's cards for $900.
Yeah, Rico's trying to sell a case of McDonald's for 900, not Calidad. Calidad said 150.
Calidad is Rico.
Is he?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, he changed it to 150 packs.
Yeah, Rico, I am not interested in paying $900 for McDonald's cards.
How much is in the case?
150 packs.
No.
If it was for $150, then yes, absolutely, all day long. Guys, retail energy on those is $280.
Trainer. Actually, the McDonald's by my house said that they'll sell them starting next week when they start getting boxes in, so I'm going to see if I can get some. Inke, Recoil, Sizzlipede, Purloin, Scraggy, Weedle, and another Full Art Hop out of the same box.
Let's go! Hop on it!
We need a button with you saying that. Do we have an extra button that we can just get that done right
Sean
now?
Sean was literally recording something. He was recording the...
Wait, what do you want? Ooh, my little sugar.
And he broke the button because he was saying it too loud into the button.
He has to say hop on it. Give it.
Yeah.
You
press it?
What do you
press
want to say? Well, I gotta get it ready.
Okay. It's broken. Press it.
Hey, you gotta record it.
No, record something. Try it. Hop on it!
He broke the button. Was he really yelling at the button like that?
He was yelling at these though. At the top of his
There's some right there. There's one right next to Grizz.
What is this?
Maybe that's the one he broke.
Hop on it!
Leopard. Shark pedo.
Do it again.
Do it better.
I don't like it.
Ready? Athena.
Hop on it.
Kakuna, Rockruff, Vulpix, Trainer.
Hop on it.
Galarian Lanoon.
That sounds great.
Get this button a sticky note.
Yeah.
You got this button a sticky note.
All right, brother. Let me know, Nick, if you want to keep going, playa. How is it already 1? It was like 11, like an hour ago.
Hop on it.
Nope, terrible.
Hop on it.
Yeah, that's my new favorite button. You gotta put Grizz on that so we know it's you. I know, but like for people who weren't here, you know?
Yeah, if it peaks, it stops.
Yep.
The second you say anything, it'll pick up ambient sounds.
He said no. Alright, brother, does that mean you're done, playa? We are gonna move on then.
Are you whispering sweet nothings into his ear?
Yeah.
Jealous? Yeah, I am.
Ooh!
Everyone hit big today, so I gotta get my cards. So jealous. Yeah, well, maybe you should hop on it. Two hops. Came up with Grizzly's catchphrase, guys. I'll rue the day you guys create one for me.
You have to.
I hate my voice.
I hate my voice, too.
I went home, and I was like, is that how I sound on the breaks?
Yeah. I hate hearing my own voice. Rico, he's done. Are you still here?
Yeah, he's done. He said he's done.
No, Rico.
Oh.
Rico, I mean no disrespect, but I'm not paying $900 for McDonald's cards.
It's a lot, brother. They're on eBay for $1,000 right now, so, I mean...
I'm not paying anywhere.
I won't even pay $1,000.
You wouldn't even pay $900, but you wouldn't even pay $1,000.
No, what I'm saying is, like, I wouldn't pay $1,000, so there's no way I'm going to pay $900.
Yeah, for sure. The Chris, we are not doing any breaks this evening.
No breaks. We have something better than breaks. We have a pack.
Pick your Poke Pack.
Pick your Poke Pack.
Explain it to him.
We're going to be doing one right now, so I can kind of explain it while we do it.
Don't take the lid off.
I won't. This is also for his order. This is his Charizard, too. He wants those. All right. Charles Perez. Are you in here, brother? Charles Perez. Yeah, we have no breaks up, but we have this pick your pokey. So what we have in here is how many packs are there?
About 30.
There's about 30 in every box. There's less now because we've shuffled through most of them now. Not all of them, but most of them. And we have a mix of packs in here. You have a chance at getting Vivid, Champion's Path, Evolutions Pack, or really cool jackpot prizes, guys. There is also promo Zards in here. They do not count as a spot, but...
If your spot touches it...
It's yours.
It's yours.
Front or back, if that card is touching the number you pick, it's your promo. These are really cool. We have a lot of promos in here. There's a lot of evolutions. There's a whole booster box spread about all these boxes. Worth it, guys. Pretty much getting an evolutions pack for half off at that point. Right?
Basically.
Can you pass me my water?
Yep.
Let me know, Charles Perez. Let me know, playa. Laura, do it. It's so worth it. You might get a whole box of something. You might get a pack plus the promo. You might get an evolutions pack. You might get an evolutions pack plus a promo. We mix it up, guys. Do it, Laura.
Number 6, Charles says.
Number 6. Okay. It's backwards. One, two, three, four, five, six, and look at that.
Let's go!
Got the promo Zard with that. That's kind of how it is. If your pack touches this promo Zard, it's your promo Zard, guys. I put it on this one already. Okay. I switch out of the box every time.
Cool.
Can I have more top loaders, please?
Yep. It is $25 for a pick your Poke pack, guys.
Yes, it's 25. This is the kind of like the break we have up right now. It's really cool. Really cool, guys. There's a lot of good stuff in these. All right, here we go, brother. Into your Champions Path pack. Honestly, I recommend getting a few of these at once.
Right.
Giving us a few numbers, and you're going to get some heat. Because we'll pull them out of one box at once, guys. Super dope. Super dope beat maker.
Oh. Oh.
She said I love mystery stuff so much. I do, too. Energy, Trainer, another Trainer, Scraggy, Purloin, Machop, Nickit, Trubbish, please Reverse, Scraggy, and Machamp.
Say again?
All right, Charles, you're still on the floor, brother. Let me know if you want to run it back. Let me know if you want to run it back, Charles. You want to get another one? Let me know. You got the... he's the first one who got into it?
Yeah, and he got
the evolutions and the promo now.
Sick, dude.
Get another one, Charles. Get two more, bro. It's up to you. Let me know if you want to run it back, playa. If not, we are on to... Nasso.
He says he's good.
Okay, bro. Where's my handy dandy marker?
Your handy dandy notebook? Blue's Clues.
I was a Blue's Clues kid.
You are.
Yeah. Nasso, you got six champion path packs.
That sounds so creepy.
Nasso, you got six creepy. Champions Path packs. Let me know which ones you want. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Did he tell you to rip it and then tell him what he got because he's your homie?
Yeah.
So, are you going to pick his packs?
Let's do it.
Because I don't want to pick them. I hate picking.
I hate picking.
Shut up, bitch.
In the energy that's in this room tonight.
It's great.
It's disrespectful,
it's
guys.
Great. All right, NASA, I'm going to pick your packs.
I won't have it.
Just kiss already.
Just kiss already.
Which packs do you want, Grizz?
I bought it.
How many packs are there?
11.
11?
Yeah.
Give me number 11. Give me number 1. Give me number 5.
Why do you have to pick it like that? I hate.
Have a good night, Charles.
All right, now there's a whole new different number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 now.
7. 2. 5. That's it.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Is this his first order?
No, it's not his first order.
All right, let's get into it, guys.
All right, Laura, have a good night.
Dropping the ball, Grizz. All right, guys, here we go. 3, 4. Energy, there's something really shiny in the back of this.
What?
Trainer, Machoke, Hatena. I said it right?
Hatena.
Are you happy?
I'm happy.
Okay, Machop,
you
Trainer.
You are so far off the screen on Instagram.
Kakuna.
Look at it on.
Okay, Swablu, bro, you're just, you know what, you're a hater. Oh, Dreadnought, Fool Art, V.
Let's go.
I'm actually just going to give these all both to you to do because he's not here.
I'm going to be here still. I just never sleep. Laura, you got to get some sleep. Everyone's got to sleep.
I also have insomnia, Laura. I get home and I like watch TV until like 7 and then go to sleep.
Yeah, and then you wake up at like 4 in the afternoon.
Yeah, and then I come to work.
Crazy.
What do you mean?
Crazy.
What do you mean?
Crazy.
My life revolves around you guys. Aren't you happy?
I'm so happy.
Yeah. You should be, bro.
So happy.
Victini, Ekans, Nickit, Recoil, Scraggy. Galarian Lanoon, your Machoke Reverse Holo, and
Holo Marnie.
Marnie just doing a little twirl for you. It ain't Bust Down Misty though.
Bust Down Tatiana.
No, Misty Bust Down more than Tatiana. And it's not Tatiana, it's Tatiana,
no,
bro.
It's Tatiana.
It's not.
It's Tati Tati.
He said he watched videos of people opening Path and being disappointed. I've opened so much Champion's Path, it's unreal.
Guys, I understand that Champion's Path can be disappointing. And I'm not gonna lie, it is super disappointing.
But it's also a hit when it's a hit.
But when you pull the Zards from this,
mm-hmm.
and the full art trainers...
Mm-hmm. What? Hop on it, y'all. Trubbish, Kakuna, Purloin, Trainer... Ooh, reverse trainer. Machamp. Sean's gonna be mad. Because O has competition
Sean's
now.
Sean's mad, then that's
embarrassing. So wait, does Sean have the day off because he does his podcast? Oh no, you're giving everyone 2 days off now. I forgot about that.
But he usually does have Wednesdays
off. I honestly thought you were like cutting me, dude. I was like, I must be screwing up because he was like 5 days a week for you.
If you're screwing up, I'll let you know.
Oh, you'll hear from me.
YouTubers gotta be doing something. No. Some YouTubers are known for being sus though, so.
Okay,
don't Machoke, it's true.
Some YouTubers are known for being sus.
It's true. There's YouTubers that they'll make their packs look like super dope, but took like hours for them to put that together, really. I don't watch those guys. You guys want real YouTubers? Watch Randolph. He's a G. Vulpix.
Randy?
Randolph.
The British guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, Randy.
I don't know if he goes by like his Instagram name and YouTube name are like Randolph.
My name's Randy.
You're such a liar.
Trainer. You look like a Randy. Sizzlipede.
My
Sharkpedo, and oh! That's
Duraluna.
Almost
Full
a Charizard. That's Charizard. That's Charizard's second cousin. If you guys didn't know that. Once removed.
Trivia question. Who is Charizard's cousin?
Once, second cousin, once removed, bro.
I love it.
Who is Charizard's cousin?
Trainer. Energy. Octoboy. Trainer. Hatterim. Swablu.
There's no E at the end. Hatrim.
Bro, I'm dyslexic, okay? The E was at the end.
I'm dyslexic too.
The E was at the end, okay? Like, it literally was for me. Carvana, Ekans. That's why I try to remember the names of the Pokemon. Nickit.
Dylan and Holly Recoil. Says, I didn't know Charizard had a cousin.
Scraggy, you know? Yeah. Charizard has a few cousins, if y'all didn't know.
Apparently some of them are removed.
No, only he's removed. That's why he can't fly anymore.
Oh, only he's removed.
Yes, bro, he can't fly. Why do you think Dragonite can still fly? Once you get removed from...
He can't fly.
Duraludon.
What's Duraludon?
Didgeridudon.
Say that again. Say that again. Duraludon.
Bro, I'm on like 16 hours right now.
Laura Swipey says, Charizard's my cousin. Let's go, Laura.
What spot? Because he's not your second cousin. We know that for sure. That's Duraludon. Or how'd you say it, Andrew? Duraludurdon.
Duraludurdon.
Trainer. Arbok, blowing that green smoke. Rockruff, Vulpix, Galarian Zigzagoon, Machamp, Machop actually, Swablu, Sizzlipede, and, Hatterene. So there's no Hatterene. I made that up.
Yep. It's all good. There's
Hatena. I'm still gonna call it
and
that.
And Hatterene.
I don't care what you say, bro. You're not taking this away from me.
Guess what? That was Nasso's packs. And you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna throw him a free pack. Let's go.
Hidden fate. You can hide my fate.
Whoa. Charizard's cousin, take it easy.
I'm not Charizard's cousin, that's the real Ludadog Don Don.
Miles, you got a mystery pick your pokey pack.
Did he?
He did.
Energy, Trainer, Magmar, Charmeleon, Eevee, Ekans, Paris, Caterpie, Charmander. Uh-oh, is that a really weird sign that we're going to have? Nope, it wasn't because the Chinese are here, aren't they? Trainer and Clefable. That was your free pack, homie, even though...
Guys, I already threw Miles a free pack.
Didn't witness it.
Miles, you know that I threw you a free pack already.
Mike, the homie. Are you still here, playa?
He might be in the Twitch. Russian Mike.
The Mike?
Yep.
It's your boy.
Can I just play some, like, System of a Down and, like, just... kill it right now. Give us all headaches, but we have to leave.
No, nope, sorry, bro.
How about Slipknot? You guys want to listen to some Slipknot?
I absolutely do not want to listen to Slipknot nope. right now.
That's about one of the last things I want to listen to.
So you do want to hear it. You're like the kid that's on the couch.
Little bowling ball. And the kid that's on the couch, what?
Texting his girlfriend right next to him.
What? What,
Mike and Fee, yo, he said. Homie, I want to run this mixer first. I like these. Give me a number, Mike and Fee.
Between what and what?
1 and 25, duh.
Oh, yeah.
Give me a number between 1 and 25. Hey, but if you do have that, throw it down, Misty. What are you down to trade? Or bust it down?
Oh, the tag team?
Yeah. Bust it down. I was trying to show you, but I started breaking. She really busting it down in the... She like, bruh. She looked like Tatiana in the Blueface video. Like, she's really like... Dylan, did you put in on this? Didn't even remember what I bought. When I used to buy, dude, I bought so much, I would have to come in to remember what I got.
Like, oh yeah, I got this too.
Yeah. Like, once you guys brought me out, like, some of my stuff, and I was like, I could have swore I brought more. And then, like, you like, I forget who it was, ran out to me, he's like, you have so much more? Hold on. And I was like, I thought I did, but I wasn't gonna say anything because I didn't honestly had no clue.
Let's YOLO. You only YOLO once, Laura.
Did I YOLO buy myself a mystery pack? I don't know. Did you, Laura? It's a question that
Laura, you I can't only answer. YOLO once.
I mean,
Mike, are you still here, dude? Yeah, let's go. 7, please, he says.
I love to hear it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And you also got a Charizard V promo.
Let's go, Mike.
Mike, also, any Star Wars packs? Yes. Do we still have that? Yeah. We still have this 2019 Woo! Masterwork Star Wars. Grizzly gets to rip those every time. I would love to rip that. Grizzly hogs all the Star Wars, guys. It's also because he buys most of them, too.
What? Not me.
Do you have a shiny Yoda? Or not a shiny, do you have a hollow Yoda, Grizz?
Do you have a shiny Yoda?
Imagine.
Imagine.
Damn.
Hop on it!
Hop on it, guys!
Awkward silence just slams the button.
Well, the chat was saying it. I think we need to get Drew in here to rip some heat.
No.
Yeah? Hop on it, bro! How much was the Star Wars box? Can you check on that for me, Drew? How much that Star Wars is on our site? Trainer, 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 Vulpix, Rockruff, Purloin, Galarian Lanoon, Sizzlipede, you got your Galarian Lanoon Reverse, and Machamp. Is Grizz on break?
2019?
Yeah.
2019 is 450.
It's 450. That is the 2019 one, guys. Those are pretty hard to get. All right, you also have 2 Shiny Star V-Packs. Let me see how many packs we have in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, we have 7 packs in here, Mike and Fee. Let me know which packs you want. You get that Promozard too, super sick.
Wait.
That Charizard is sick.
Are you ripping a Star Wars right now?
No.
Did someone order one?
No.
Oh.
I don't think so. They were asking the price on it.
Oh, gotcha.
I want to open that.
I was going to say, I don't see an order for it.
No, there's not an order. You thought I was starting to open it?
Yeah.
Bro, how green do you think I am?
How what?
Oh, I forgot you're not. See, I my swing from my other job comes with me, dude. We call like people that started like doing electrical, you call them green. Like a ground wire, because they don't know jack. So you're technically green to electrical.
I'm not even on the board.
Because you don't know any, but you'd be considered green. They would call you green. And in certain companies, they'd make you wear like a green wire. Top 2, please. Yeah, dude, my job, they made me wear like a ground wire around my like neck as like a necklace. For like the first like 2 months until like I started like learning shit. All right, here are your top 2. Let's get the God pack, guys. We just got it. You talk trash about me watching WWE, but you're gonna read your comic, bro.
What's
really? What's wrong with WWE?
I literally collect comics.
I have a big old box full of comics. Don't have to lecture me. Really old. You want them?
Yeah.
I'm trying to actually get rid of them.
Just give them to me.
I will. I'll give you, if you buy like half the box, I'll give you the other half. And they're not, I only want like I don't know. You look at them and tell me if I have anything. Would you know?
I think you would know better.
Double.
Let's go.
Trainer. Recoil. Rain energy.
That's Wulu, by the way.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Wulu is... Double's the full one.
Yeah, Wulu is the base.
You lied to me yesterday, bro. You were the one that told me that. Thickosaurus Rex, look at that, walking around thicker than a Snicker. Energy. Galarian Meowth. I don't know why I blanked on his name. You got your Blockhead, your Eternatus VMAX, and Garbage Man.
Garbage Pail, kids.
He's a trash man.
Trash collector.
So, is it bad to buy Garbage Pail Kids and just for the sticker?
Not at all.
Because, like, I bought a Garbage Pail Kid pack.
I opened them for you.
Oh, that's right.
Doja. What do we got?
Laura.
Let's go!
Oh, I forgot the little tricky you taught me.
What are you, in the desert?
I thought you were doing that because you were, like, hiding something, bro.
I hope you still.
Such an awful thing to hope for, Grizzly.
Rude. Rude? What a rude dude.
And disrespectful.
What a rude dude.
Wimpod. Ghastly. You got your elf. Your teapot hider. Your creeper. Do you got your drummer? Feed bass. Walking statue. It's a full grown feed bass. Yes,
it is. It's Milotic.
Bro, you're Milotic. Toxicity V. And.
Yomper.
Yomper.
Buy the strange expensive boxes. Let's go. About the strange expensive boxes here.
What's strange? Wait, what's strange?
You're strange.
Excuse me, sir.
You're a strange man.
Excuse me, are these the strange boxes? Because if so, yeah, buy them. Buy two, I'll throw you a pack. That's what Doja does. It's the Doja demon deal. Yes, Grizzly Puff is there.
Let's go, Joshy.
Josh, I pulled you some heat. Why don't I have a cute nickname? Am I just too new here? Am I too green?
Grizzly Puff Pastry.
Why is that so funny? Your sense of humor is kind of...
Bro, I'm delirious. I've been in this building for the last 17 hours.
He's thinking. No, Mike and Fee. Thanks, man. You'll pass the floor. Good luck to everyone. All right. Well,
thanks, Mike.
That means 15, that 15 hours. It's Laura's turn.
Let's go.
He said, I'll find something else. Okay. Okay.
Joshy, get a spot in this mystery. Pick your Pokey.
Josh, I don't know if you know, playa, but this is a pick your Pokey pack kind of. Similar, but very different. We have...
Similar, but very different.
What's wrong with that? I'm trying to be descriptive, okay? Stop hating
it's
on my...
It's real similar, but very different.
Yes.
Nothing alike at all.
It's so close, but it's very different. You're picking a pack by number, not picture. That's why it's so different. So there are almost 25... We'll say 30-ish in all of these boxes. We have a whole bunch of boxes. We mix them up every time. You tell me a number between 1 and 25. I open the box. I get your number. There's a lot of cool stuff. We have Champion's Path, Vivid, Evolutions packs. There is Jackpot prizes, which no one has hit yet. We also have Promozards, which we got two back-to-back. Pretty nuts, y'all. Laura, you're on the floor. Close your eyes and pick a box. I pick this box. Give me a number. Give me a number. You were close. You were really close to getting an evolution. No lie, playa. Get another one, dude. Everyone keeps getting champions. That's just making the evolution chance go up and up, guys.
Yeah, in each of these boxes, there's 6 packs of evolution.
Yeah, so every time someone gets another pack that's not evolution, which you've only opened one, right? The chances for an evolution pack for you go up.
Simple math, guys.
I mean, come on, if Doja can do it, you guys can do it.
The probabilities.
Are you a mathematician?
Me? Get out of here, bro. I'm not a mathematician.
Drew looks like one. You look like you finished school.
I'm an asymmetric.
Are you being serious?
He said, are you serious? I technically didn't finish school. They consider me not, like, a dropout, technically. Even though I have a GED.
Let's go. Laura, which one?
Give me a number, playa. Or playette. Why is that funny? That's how I talk. You don't like the way I talk, Drew?
Nope, you're fired.
Okay. Well, I was going to say then fire me, but beat me to it. Don't hate the playa, hate the game.
What game are you playing?
Pokemon. Pokemon, obviously. What do you mean? Do you not see all this Pokemon, bro? I'm going to bring my Madden, dude, and I'm going to battle you. You have to teach me how to play. I haven't played in forever.
I'll you, Dojo.
Why are you laughing?
I'm going to bring my Madden. I'm going to battle you, but you have to teach me how to play. I'm going to teach you how to play wrong if you want to battle me.
Well, like, but like... Come on, how are you going to be a master who teaches the Padawan to train? You got to teach me to play right. I haven't played Pokemon in so long.
Laura, I'm going to pick a pack for you.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, dude.
Don't do that to her.
her.
He's like, why are you taking forever, Laura? I don't want him to do this to you.
Don't worry, it's going to be worth it.
She's going to tell you to do it, watch. Oh, she's not in here anymore.
Laura, what happened?
This is what happened last time. She, like, bought something and she just left.
She just dipped.
She was literally just in here talking to us about it, though.
Dude, what are you doing on your day off
tomorrow? We did a giveaway?
Sleeping.
What was this giveaway on? Who was this giveaway?
That guy who said it was Corsola?
Yeah. You want to sleep together?
Maybe her phone died, possibly. Did I just hear you say what I think you just said? Like, that's like the weirdest thing to hear at the corner of your ear. Why you guys have to, like, just, like, outdo me on the shoe game? I don't understand.
You gotta up your game, bro.
No, I'm gonna wear the same pair of shoes every day until I want to mix it around. Those are probably, like, expensive back in the day or something.
Back in the day? What?
I don't know.
Are they old to you?
I don't know. Oh. Yeah, they do, bro. Yeah.
Calling them out.
Yeah.
Let's go!
You're bad. It's cool, Laura. Give me a number. 1 through 25.
Play. Laura, do it. Let me pick for you.
Play it.
Oh, he sounds like Mordecai. From, that show.
From that show.
What's that show?
Regular show?
Yes.
I love that show.
He sounds like Mordecai from Regular Show.
When?
You.
Like, I sound like that?
Yes.
When?
What did I say?
All the time.
I actually love that show, so that's that you're not disrespecting
11.
Me.
11.
No, I'm not trying to disrespect you.
Oh, boy.
I think you are, but I mean, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh!
You were so close, Laura.
You were one away from the jackpot, Laura. One away from the jackpot. And I'm going to warn you.
Oh, my God.
And it was the big one. It was the big jackpot. I'm going to warn you, though, guys. Do not buy in thinking that you're going to get that because we mix it up.
Wait, what was the jackpot?
The biggest one we have.
Oh.
She was literally one spot away from that. She said, of course. We have a few jackpots, but you almost got the big boy. Or should I say big girl?
Mordecai, take it easy.
My breaker name is Doja, okay? He doesn't. Dude, that's Rigby. You're getting it mixed up now. That's Rigby. You're getting him mixed up now.
They both do that.
Yes. Do they both do it? Okay. I know that show. I love that show.
Don't be sad, Laura.
Laura, get another one.
Laura, don't be sad.
Get another one and I'll throw you a pack because I feel bad for, like, teasing you about it. If you get one more of these, I will throw you a pack from that. Is that okay?
Huh? You're saying you're going to do it and then you ask if it's okay.
Well, it's better to be sorry than, right?
It's better to ask forgiveness.
Than be sorry. Well, I'd rather be sorry than ask forgiveness, so what are you going to say about that? Loudred, Trainer, Zipstrika, Zipstrika,
let's go,
Tadpole,
Zipstrika,
Kalabapus, Woobat, Charmander, Alexcadrill,
and
Lycanroc.
Who's this Alexa person?
Who's Alexa? Doja.
Wait, what?
Who's Alexa?
Wait, did I say Alexa?
No. We're just being idiots.
Who's Alexa?
Alexa, add who's Alexa to my shopping list? What? What are you saying to me?
I love confusing you.
I'm so lost.
What just happened to his brain?
He just said whispers. Is that okay? You know what, Laura? He didn't even give me an answer. I'm going to tell you. Buy one, we'll give you two.
What?
But is that okay? No. I kind of already said it, but I'm still gonna like look at you, Drew, and like give you the eyes, like
the bedroom eyes.
Chris, you're kind of out of pocket right now, brother.
I'm always out of pocket,
bro.
Laura, get one more of these mystery packs. I'll give you two. Give me two numbers, and I'll pull your packs. Y'all giving me anxiety, Laura. Trust me, if you get one more, I will throw in an extra one. Just cause you the homie.
Oh, eat it up.
Eat it up! Hop on it.
Hop on it.
You sound so sassy, bro. You're right.
I'm a sass master.
Your name is literally sass master in my phone.
Let's go.
Every time you text WhatsApp, it's gonna say sass master, aka Grizz.
I love that. Crippling anxiety, Brian. Let's go!
Yeah, guys, I gave Laura really bad anxiety. I'm gonna hook a play up. Play it? My bad, what am I saying?
What?
What is even life?
A spinning ball revolving around another spinning orb.
Did you see the video of how the solar system rotates through the galaxy?
Yeah, that's
I absolutely love space, but we live on a flat Earth, bro. So what are you talking about?
You just said you did not want to go.
Doja, get out of my house!
I don't want to go to space. I love it.
You said we live on a flat.
Yeah, Earth is
planet.
Flat, dude. Look, do you see that wall? It's flat, just like Earth. Look at you guys' faces.
Doja, if you're being serious, I have lost 100% of respect for you.
You've lost no respect for me. Watch, bro. 100. Watch. Watch, one of these days you're gonna look up and you're gonna be like,
hey,
that's the ocean above me. You know what I'm saying?
What? I need to talk to you, manager.
This guy needs to go. let's focus on the break.
Alright, give me two numbers, Laura. Give me two numbers, Laura. Your boy Doja hooking you up. Give me two numbers. 1 through 25. 22 and 5. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Oh, 22, and the promo on that. Heck yeah, Laura. She got the Promozard on an evolution pack. Woo. Laura just got the Promozard on an evolution pack.
Let's go!
Yes is right, Laura. That was on the homie hookup. Also, because I gave you anxiety, and Doja,
no one likes anxiety.
Doja knows how that is. My leg is literally shaking right now.
Oh, it's always shaking.
You're a hater.
I'm not hating.
You're a hater. It's okay.
Just grow up, bro.
It's okay to be a player hater. Just don't hate the player, hate the game.
Just grow up.
Just can't figure out what bro, you're playing. I'm 22 years old.
Just grow up.
I'm a grown man now.
Just grow up.
As soon as I turned 21, I was like... Laws apply to me now.
They do. Guys, we're going to do last call at 2:05. 10 minutes, guys.
Let's do it at 2 o'clock. It's,
okay.
There's 10 minutes till 2 o'clock, pretty much.
There's 7 minutes till 2 o'clock.
You said wait, 10 minutes till 2:05.
Make last call.
Yep.
Okay, good.
White card, but it's Champion's Path.
Zach, what's boring? Tell me what's boring, dude.
She was like, uh-oh, because I kept whispering, is that okay? I was kind of playing when I was doing that. I was going to do it because I said I was going to do it. I was going to just take the fall for it and just get, like, whipped. Because when we mess up, guys, they take us in the back room. Purloin!
Let's go.
Machop, Nickit, Trubbish, Ekans, and Machamp, what was that, like, disgusted, not, like, not shake of the head you did?
Out of control.
Am I out of control? Uh-oh. All right, let's get into your Evo pack. This was the free pack, or the other one was. One of them was. I'm going to say this one was, because it was the last one I grabbed. 22. Now we have 2 Evo packs gone from them. And it's a white card! Dude, if this is a Charizard, I'm going to lose my mind. Energy, Trainer, Kakuna, Charmander, Diglett, Drowsy, Caterpie, Doduo, Trainer, and oh, Magneton, Holo. That was dope. Got your Magneton Holo, and what was the other one? I'm a champ, Hollow 2, as well as you got a Promozard on an Evolutions pack. Absolutely nuts. That just shows you how much we randomize it, guys. We really do not, look. We randomize it. We mix it up. You'll still take it? That's a hit. What do you mean? That is a hit. All right. Are you done? She said thanks. That means she's done, I'm pretty sure. Floor is closed in 5 minutes. Grizzly's gonna sit here for 5 minutes, hopefully, because Doja gotta pee.
Go pee, Doja.
I like those pants, bro. Are those Levi's?
Yeah, they are.
Did I show you the Levi's jacket I got?
Did I show you the Levi's jacket that I got?
Did you get, which one did you get?
The garden one.
I freaking hate you. Where? How? What?
I went online and I searched it. Hopefully it's not like a knockoff.
Where'd you get it at, though?
I'll show you.
Please.
Guys, what are we doing? 5 minutes till the floor is officially closed. 5 minutes till it is officially closed for the evening. Joshy, I got you. He's not even on the clock today.
He never clocked in at all.
Vinny and Ariel, head to the site, thepokebreakers.com. If you want to put an order, put it in now, because we are doing last call at 2 a.m. Pacific time. Bobbers, let's go.
Let's go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where's the mouse? There it is. Ooh, this song is snappy. Oh, that's an ugly woman, though.
That's mean. Why are you laughing?
Bless you.
Why is that so funny?
Because it's just funny. I'm sorry. That's mean. Let's go! Bobbers!
What is it? This?
Yes, sir. He got two of them.
Give us two numbers.
I need two numbers.
Cool. That's really cool, actually.
Vinny, it's all right. I think I know your name because it says Vinny on the ticket. I think that's you. Michaela, I'm sorry, everyone. 5 and 18. Let's go. One. Are these backwards?
Yes, backwards. Flip it around.
Pass you what? Alright. One.
Why'd you say it's so frustrated?
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18. Let's go, Bobbers. We got a Champions Path, and we got an Evo Pack. Guys, I'm sorry. It's late, and... Bobbers, you got a Champions Pack and an Evo Pack. One, two, three, and four. Energy, Victini, Hyper Potion, Rotomphone, Galarian Lanoon, Sizzlipede, Hatena, Nickit, Inkay, Reverse Holo, Marnie, and a Holo Zygarde. This is your Evo pack. Please don't throw anything away.
It's the same order.
Are you sure?
Yeah, 100%.
All right. Green card. Let's get your reverse Zard. One, two, three. Trainer. 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 Three trainers in a row. Energy. Staryu. Tangela. Rattata, Weedle, Reverse Holo Nidorino, and a Dewgong.
The floor is closed, guys.
Guys, the floor is officially closed.
Anything we get, rip tomorrow. Right? That's what we do?
Yep. Alrighty, Bobbers. Let me know if you want to get anything else. You are still on the floor, technically. You are still on the floor, Bobbers, if you want to get anything else. Joshy, let's go. I love what you ordered. Vinny, you are next if Bobbers does not get anything else.
What is that?
What is what?
What do you get?
What did you get,
that's
Josh?
That's such a big... Let me go grab that.
Should be right there.
Yeah, it is right there.
All right, Bobbers is done. Thank you very much. All right, Vinny, you are up.
Damn.
Josh, we got your order. You ordered under a woman's name, Josh?
Trying to let your boy rip this? No?
What do you do? Give me a number, 1 through 25. Vinny, a number 1 through 25.
He passed the floor.
Yep. Volvo truck, how you doing? Josh, you're sneaky. Real sneaky. Vinny says number 17. Let's go, Vinny.
I'm gonna try to start facing the four.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and 17. Let's go, Vinny. You got the promo zard. Let's go. What's up, Volvo? What do you want to ask? All right. If you want to be called Joshua, what's up, Joshua? There's your promo Charizard, Vinny. And here is your Champions Pass pack.
The ratio in this box is unreal. This is must be one of the ones where you want to order for.
I want nicknames. I don't know. I don't know what nickname to give you, Vinny. Not much, Joshua. You just got back from school? It must be early or afternoon where you are. Arbuck, Hop, Piers, Inke, Galarian Zigzagoon, Trubbish, Full Heal, Sizzlipede, Reverse Holo Piers, and a Gardevoir. VMAX, let's go, Vindy. Vin Sneasel, Vin Diesel ripoff. Let's go. Gardevoir VMAX for your pack. And you got the promo Zard. Vinny, let me know if you want to get anything else. You are still on the floor.
Can you explain this tonight when we leave? Because I have no clue how to explain this for tomorrow.
What do you mean?
Because we have to do that, like, report, you know?
Yeah. All right, Vinny, if you want to pass, that was your pack. All right. Vin Diesel is passing. That means my guy, Joshy, you are up.
Did he get one of those too?
Yeah.
Bruh. Joshy, let's go. Box 1 through 3. Give me a number. 1 is on top, 3 is going to be on the bottom. No worry, Vinny. We appreciate you. Josh says he's going to call you Playa, Doja.
That's what I call everybody.
I know. He's going to call you Playa now. Because you call everyone Playa. So he's going to call you Playa. Joshy, I'm going to go with the bottom box. Open blades on the table. I hate it.
You hate that you left an open blade on the table?
I didn't leave an open blade on the table. You did. I literally opened one pack.
Excuse me, bro. Dang, Sassmaster 2000 over
Sassmaster
here.
Flex, bro.
I've heard that before.
Have you?
Yeah.
Where?
I don't know, but I've heard it before.
All right, Josh, let's get it. All right. We're going to do this, and then we're going to get into the main event.
You're so rude, bro.
I didn't do anything. You almost fell, and I didn't have anything to do with that.
You laughed.
I laughed because it was funny.
You laughed at my pain, bro.
We have the Swordy Boy. Garbage Man, Rock Man, Sizzlipede, Trainer, Bird Keeper. Ooh, a shiny.
Cop on it.
Cop on it. Raja, Zacian, Galarian, Sirfetch'd, a Eldegoss V, and a Silicobra Ring Hollow.
What's that eye roll, bro?
Taking this one.
Yeah, please take it. I hate that chair.
You're the only one that likes that chair.
I don't like it.
You love it.
Like it.
I don't like it. I love it. Bobbers.
I actually don't want to touch your computer, so you do that.
Why?
Huh? You do need to buy a full box. Whenever you can get a chance to buy a full box, it pays off. We have a Cursola. More Pico.
Pretty sure his name's
Gloomy,
bro.
Duck, he's just the depressed guy.
He's just depressed.
Sandicobra.
Isn't it called, like, Silicobra?
Silicobra's a different one.
You don't know what you're
Yes,
doing.
I do.
Oh, yes.
Garbage Man, Hatterene, an amazing rare Reshiram, Crobat V, and a Ring Hollow Hatrum. Let's go, Joshy. Not bad for the first two packs of this.
Grizzly Puff Bear. Wait, what was it? Grizzly Puff?
Grizzly Puff Pastry.
Grizzly Puff What, now you're cold?
Bro, I just took my sweater off.
Yes. I'm hot.
Yeah, it's hot in here.
It's very hot in here.
Majority rules.
Thank you, Doge.
Excuse me.
Excuse.
Okay, cool.
Can I get you? Can I buy you a new laptop so I don't have to trip over your cord every single day?
Well, my birthday is coming up.
Is it?
No.
When's your
just
birthday?
Passed.
When's your birthday?
December.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I just missed the birthday celebration.
You did. Wish you could come.
Silicobra. It was Jackie's birthday celebration that I'm really pissed about. Yeah. Hatrum, Galarian, Mr. Rhyme, Sword, Haunter, Squovet's Big Brother, Oranguru.
You're an Oranguru.
Hey, watch your mouth.
Professor's Research, a Phalanx V, and a Galarian Berserker Ring Hollow. I'm gonna smack you. Look how easy that is, bro.
It's getting too comfortable.
Look at this.
You called me Sassmaster. I decided to give you guys some sass back today.
Ooh, let's go. Sass it up.
You don't like the sass now?
Sass it up. Really loving that sass.
Naked, bro. You know? Drew should be called Sassmaster.
Minchino, or one of the Minchinos. Milsari, Gossifleur, Rose, Aracuda, Trainer, Grimmsnarl. Let's go! Full Art Piers! Followed by a Ditto VMAX! Followed by Grookey's older brother, Ring Hollow!
Oh! Goofy's cousin, twice removed.
Hell yeah, the first time.
I know, the first time was awesome. Hop, hop, hop on it. Josh, I need some excitement out of you right now.
Come on, Grease Puff Pastry.
Can you play some Selena?
Can you play some Shut the Fuck Up?
Yes, sir.
Selena?
Tell me she's not the best singer you've ever heard.
There we go. Josh is on the Twitch.
Couldn't name a song. My nose is itchy, guys. I'm sorry.
I don't expect you to know a song, and Drew, you don't seem like you're very cultured.
Yeah, go back to Michigan, bro. Go back to Middle America, dude. Listen, I love culture.
I was honestly really surprised today when Danny told me he didn't know what a duster was.
The jacket?
That's surprising.
No, like a duster.
Oh. Josh, what are you making for breakfast? Clobopus, Squovet, Galarian Darumaka, Poltegeist, a shield, Arctivish, Electric Egg, Scorpion Salamander, Giovanni's Exile, this guy in the V form.
This guy, who is it?
Yo, so Josh said that his booster box came all smashed up.
No way. No way. No, you're lying.
They fell for it, Josh. And a Chudel ring hollow.
Oh my god. So wait, nice. Josh, did it get to you? Did it get to him?
Did you get it yet, Josh? Or
I shipped that thing out. It was like
it hasn't arrived yet.
A giant pillow.
A pillow or a pillow?
Pillow.
What a
What do you put on your cereal in the morning? What do you put on your cereal in the morning?
My spoon? What are you talking about?
What do you,
my
what
spoon.
What do you put? What's the liquid you put on your cereal?
Water.
I need to know. This is important.
This is very important.
Water. I'm not gonna say the word you want me to say.
Just say it.
Just say
I
it.
I need to know.
Milk.
Okay, good.
All right, you
okay.
Say Melf.
Okay.
Why?
Spinneract.
What, you thought it was going to say Melf?
Colossal.
We were worried over here.
Keanu Rip says it. Milk. We were looking for Melf. Grookey. Pokeball Guy. Orbeetle. A Shiny. Sinistee.
Do you not like when people say it?
Duraludon.
Malk.
Dracovish. Eternatus V.
Bro. You're dyslexic. How are you going to get mad at
me? And a Pokeball Ring Hollow. Guys, the floor is closed this evening. We will rip that order tomorrow.
What is it?
Just from it's from Mike Marks.
Yeah.
What's it for?
Hey, yeah, don't joke about it until it's actually there. In pristine condition.
Yeah.
Because we never know what international shippers do.
No, condition. Dude, honestly, I don't think they could mess it up. I literally, the way I packed that thing up, no way. There's no way.
It's wrapped in a...
Dude, it's literally...
It's wrapped in a...
It's literally wrapped in a...
It's like a...
Hello.
I want to hear him
really
say.
Reconsidering his hire right now.
Dedenne. Coughing. Blip Bug, Energy, Dreadnought, Slow Down, another Shiny, this is a Silly Cobra, what a Silly Cobra,
he's funny,
this thing, Boltons, a Ditto V, and a Sinistee Ring Hollow. Whoa, sorry guys. Gotta catch them all, gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all, gotta catch them all. You doing some shipping over there?
No.
What are you doing?
Just emailing.
Oh, emailing people?
Yeah.
I'm just emailing people.
My job, Grizz, you know?
No worries, Mike. We'll probably be able to rip that single pack for you. So.
Why not?
You're a homie. So, guys, just so everyone else knows, the floor is absolutely closed. A sword, Toxel, Wimpod, Energy, Grookey's Middle Bro, Rotom Bike, Decidueye, Suicune,
Toxtricity
V, Shiny, and a Ring Hollow sword and shield looky thingy. So is this the female or the male version?
Yeah, Drew, let me see. The expert.
That's going to be the female.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you positive?
Yeah.
Lies. This guy's making up stuff off the top of his head.
What color is it?
Purple.
There is two different colors. Look it up. Toxicity, though.
Yo, I thought you left. I was like, how do you get out? You're leaving right now?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Let me know when you need to.
You guys killed these mysteries or no?
Dude, guys, we're killing it.
Love it. Love
we're
it.
Killing it.
Like, we already killed one box or
no?
Yeah.
I mean, we
we're switching. We're switching like, boxes. Yeah. Ghastly, Impidimp, Wooloo.
Yeah, but they're missing it. So
Mancino.
Like, gassed up at the end.
Energy.
The run is gonna be like,
a derpy like, dragon.
Yeah.
Galarian Cursola. Galarian Zigzagoon. A Cenoscorch VMAX. And a Ring Hollow Weirdo.
So no one's even hit the white card that once?
Not yet.
Has anyone hit the Charizard?
Yeah, they've hit.
Yeah, we've hit a lot of the
promos. Three or four of the promos. Nice. We've hit two packs of Evo.
Nice.
It's been pretty good.
Has anyone hit like any crazy cards yet from any of these packs?
We've gotten some good cards.
Nice.
Yeah. It's fun, guys. It's fun.
It's nostalgic.
It's Sal. It's Sal. It's nostalgic.
Nostalgic.
Let's go. Last pack for Joshy.
Do you see an order up there?
Fossil. Roly Coly Oly. Hat Rem. Trainer. Galarian Linoon. Trainer. Tapu Koko, Golossopod, a Toxtricity V, and a Ring Hollow Banner. All right, that was your Shiny Star V-Box, Josh. Josh, let me know that you're still here. I know you said you were making breakfast, but we are going to open your other box right now.
What is the order? I have all the other orders. It's a Shiny Star V-Box.
Single?
These are all from today, and this is from like February 15th. This is from yesterday, during like the day shift.
Reshiram, Amazing Rare, Copperajah, Shiny, Eldegoss V, Crobat V, Toxtricity V, Sinisty, Shiny, Phalanx V, Silly Cobra, Shiny, Ditto VMAX, Piers Full Art, Cenoscorch VMAX, Eternatus V, Toxtricity Shiny V, This Guy V, and a Ditto V. That was your Shiny Star V box.
That's like on the same day though. You're missing these? No, I'm just missing that one.
Okay.
I have all of those right here.
So, yeah, make sure I check his weight whenever
you look.
Okay. So it was shipped, you just been touched the tracking number.
I just forgot to
do that. So I would go here and get the tracking.
Alright, Josh, you are still here. Guess what we got for you? Guess what we got for you, Josh? You already know.
I always do that first.
That solves the problem. So good job.
You already know what it is.
That's all you.
We got an Evolutions ETB. Yes,
for sure.
Yes, absolutely.
Like two of them, right?
Just one. Just one.
You're out here?
Let's do it. I guess I'm gonna
see you, Mike.
Yo, has Mike ever been the first to leave?
No.
Ever?
ever.
Yeah, one time when I was working, dude, me and Sean were here till like 4:35 and he left, bro.
It's not surprising. Joshy. Let's go, buddy. Josh, do you want any of this other stuff that's in this box? Let me know. Any of the other stuff in this box, do you want it? We'll send it to you if you want it. If not, all good. We'll give it to the kids. Keep all that stuff for you or for me? For you or for me? Oh, there's a giant hole in this bag. What the heck, Doja? Settle down.
You literally did that, bro.
Settle down.
You used the... Your the force,
I'm gonna assume that you don't want it, Josh. How about that? We do not show code cards. If you buy stuff from us, you can get all those code cards yourself. But... we do not show other people's code cards,
that guy,
Victor.
That guy's literally being like new accounts and ask every day.
First pack, starting off with a green card, Josh. 1, 2, and 3. Trainer, Energy, Trainer, Growlithe, Onix, Nidoran, Poliswag, Energy, Reverse Holo, Pika Pika, and a Dewgong. Let's go.
Is Twitch known for, or not Twitch, is it called Twitch? Is it known for like trolls and all that?
Yeah. Insurance, let's go. Magmar, Venusaur, Spirit Link, Metapod, Ghastly, Charmander, Rattata, Caterpie, Magnemite, Reverse Holo, Professor Oak's Hints, and a Charizard Holo! Let's go, Josh!
Damn.
Let's go, buddy!
Is that the Charizard box, too?
Yep. Can I have some more top loaders?
You sure can, playa.
Josh, this looks really well centered, too.
Damn. That's kind of a steal getting it out of, like, one of these boxes, too. You make so much money back on those things, dude.
Josh. Wake up, bro. This looks pretty damn good. You absolutely need to get this graded. I'm glad I pulled that for you, Josh. Green card.
What pack was that?
That was pack number 2.
That's your first art tonight?
Yep. Trainer, Machoke, Trainer, Vulpix, Energy, Magikarp, Weedle, Electabuzz, a Machamp Break, and a Raticate. Is it worth anything? Josh, let me tell you how much it's worth at a PSA 10. Going between $4,000 and $5,000 at a PSA 10.
Yeah, what do you mean is it worth anything? Get that thing graded, dude. I would hit us up right now and try to get it graded while it's still here.
White card.
Can we do that? We can do that, right?
We can do that. Trainer, Kakuna Matata, Trainer, Rattata, Growlithe, Nidoran, Vulpix, Sandshrew, Reverse Holo, Professor Oak's Hints, and a Mega Blastoise EX! Josh, let's go! Josh, I don't know if you heard me, but you should absolutely get that graded. It is worth about $4,000 to $5,000 at a PSA 10. Green card. Poliwhirl. Trainer. Electabuzz. Drowsy. Staryu. Energy. Growlithe. Reverse Holo Kakuna Matata and a Beedrill. Ryan Storms. This was our last Charizard EX or Charizard Evolutions box. We are selling them for $375, but we have a Blastoise.
Oh, Blastoise.
XY Evolutions box that is also $375. Wait, what? He says how much? At a PSA 10, this is worth $4,000 to $5,000, Josh.
Let's go, Josh.
Let's go, Josh. Insurance. 1, 2, and 3. Trainer. Haunter. Trainer. Sandshrew. Onix. Magikarp. Energy. Staryu. Reverse Holo Brox Grit. And a full art Misty's Determination!
Misty's Determination.
Bro, we don't make her twerk if she doesn't want to.
I always make her twerk.
Bro, consent is sexy.
Misty does consent to it. You see her looking like, what's her name?
That sounds like an assumption.
You know what? You're assuming, and when you assume, you make an ass out of you and me.
Hey, no need for that language. Come on.
Thank you.
Oh, Grizz is salty.
Green card. Kakuna Matata. Charmeleon. Professor Oak's Hint. Machop. Voltorb. Diglett. Caterpie. Poliwag. Reverse Hauntar. And Eradicate. Last pack for you, Josh. Last pack for you. Green card. Let's get a reverse Zard to go along with that holo Zard. Venusaur, Spirit Link, Potion, Metapod, Nidoran, Vulpix, Sandshrew, Ponyta, Magnemite, a reverse holo Raticate, and a Farfetch'd. Josh, let's go, dude. Beautiful hollow Charizard. That looks really, really good to me. In my opinion, that looks really good. Front and back. Wow, Josh. We got a full art Misty's Determination and a Mega Blastoise EX.
No way.
Let's go. Josh, what the F?
Blast two?
What? Blast 2?
Is it Blast who?
Misty?
Bust down Misty, what?
Take it easy, Mr. Burr.
I can, bro.
Congratulations, Josh. If you are still here, I hope you didn't pass out. Oh, you're back on the Twitch. On the Instagram, I mean. Josh, amazing. Amazing. All right, Josh, you are getting another box tomorrow. Sounds good. All right, we are opening one more pack for the night, guys, and then we are absolutely finished. Mike and Fee. Give me a number between 1 and 20. We love you, Josh. We couldn't do you dirty there. Mike and Fee, number between 1 and 20. Dude, you putting some beard oil on, bro? Love it.
It's bugging the shit out of me right now, I have to.
Seven.
It softens it, bro. If you want to grow your beard out, you gotta put beard cream.
I don't want to.
I don't want to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Champion's path, Mike. Absolutely. Can we get a Zard from this single Champion's Path pack to end the night? That would be flippin' crazy. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Energy, Rotom Phone, Milo. Doesn't it look like Milo's taking a phone call right now?
Oh, he definitely did.
Who's he talking to?
Who are you talking to, Milo? Are you calling Sean up? Arbok, Purloin, Machop, Nickit, Trubbish, Hatena, Reverse Hatrum, and a holo Professor's Research. All right, Mike and Fee, that was your pack. That's going to end it for us tonight, guys. We appreciate all of you out in the Pokeverse, in the Poke World.
He's not on the floor anymore?
We love you guys. Everyone have a great evening. We will see you here tomorrow.